here along with the buddies, and welcome to an awesome live stream! Today, we are doing a big ol' Pixelmon auction where we have 60 minutes to get as much EMC as possible, and then we use that to convert into diamonds. And then once we get the diamonds, we then diamond, diamond, diamond.
Yeah.
No, but we use them as currency to bid for Pokemon. Every Pokemon spawns in at level 50. For that, and then we use those for a tournament-style battle. After we're done with everything, we're going to move on over to Cops and Robbers to end off the day. An absolute classic. I'm so excited as well to tell you guys out there that are old OG fans that Mitch and I successfully recorded a Hunger Games yesterday. So that'll be going up probably Friday. I say probably Friday because it's supposed to go up Friday, but nothing ever goes on time, so it's not going to happen.
Jerome, have you seen this guy? What does he think? He's better than us? Look, he's just sitting down.
Yeah, he doesn't deserve a chair.
Oh my goodness, why?
You can start the timer while he's flying away.
Yeah, all right, go quickly.
Why would you
do that? Oh, everyone get an iron pickaxe, by the way. And don't forget to trade your Deja
Iron pick, not diamond.
Oh, bye, RDZG. Yeah. Good luck on your exam.
I'm going to go a different direction than Dropsy.
I went a different direction from you guys.
Yeah, I went a different direction than everybody. And we got 100 people watching.
Let's go.
I see Jerome behind me.
Oh, wait. Dude, okay, I'll go right a little bit.
I reversed F5 and I was like, huh.
Oh, well, it's good to check, right? Well, it's always about finding structures in this game, isn't it?
It is. That
That's
is
where the big money is.
So it's all about finding the lodestones.
Don't worry, Steve. I left your chair just in a random clearing.
Oh, gee, thanks. I appreciate that.
Don't worry, Steve has a new chair. Quote unquote.
Oh, as long as it's quote unquote.
Chair from the clearing.
It's a clearance chair.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Austin Riley said, can there be a stream tip goal for Papa Baka to give Steve a talking to? Steve's been acting up lately, to be fair.
Steve's been what?
Nothing.
What?
All right, let's see. Broden Hamill, thank you for 53 months of being a member, dude. Appreciate you.
A long time.
There's many times.
It is a long time.
Okay, so they've done, like, Pokemon Spain, and, like, the original one is based on Pokemon, like, Japan, right? Kanto region?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So when? How long? Pokemon America.
I knew you were going to say it. When do we start fracking?
I knew where you were going. Just kind of jumped the gun a little bit there, dude. I was gonna lay the track work,
none needed.
I was Professor gonna finesse Oak's it in.
It could be part of the storyline, right? The frackers, they go ahead and they find like fossil Pokemon. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, right. Absolutely, that's totally a thing. Professor Oak, they're invading the natural wildlife habitat.
Oh, no.
I already got relic gold and copper.
Professor Oak, the fracking, the safari zone.
Tegan with a $25 stream. It's a good evening. How is everyone? Not sure if you remember, but I went for a job interview list. I do remember. I found out. I got the job. Hey, way to go, Tegan.
Hey.
Let's go. Everyone congratulate Tegan in the chat. And yay. She said, steak bomb on Steve to celebrate. That's awesome.
Actually, yay.
I say steak bombs are massive in this.
Just a heads up, guys. Relic gold, silver, and copper now officially has an EMC value.
Nice.
They didn't before. We used to have to trade all that stuff in.
I think the relics did. Oh, but cool. Specific items, you couldn't.
I got an XP share.
No, I had to add them. I got lazy because I don't like trading with you people.
Oh. There was one thing we played that they had EMCs. Maybe it wasn't the last time we played this game mode, but something else.
All right, I'm up to 150,000 EMC.
That's Steve always yelled at me. He was always like, you gave this person too many weird candy.
Dude, you gave some weird trades. I'm not even going to lie.
Hey, so what would the Pokemon base in America, what would the starters be called?
Ooh. What if they were just people names like Kevin?
John, Jeff, and Jim.
Oh, God.
Why are they all J's?
Yeah, what?
Good question.
Like, they're all going to be distinctly different from each other. What if John, Jeff, and Jim were just evolutions of each other?
There it is, so John... Cappy. There it is, Cap.
Oh, no. What's going on? I want to know.
Oh, look at Stream.
We all live in Pokemon world.
What's going on?
Well, no.
I haven't seen the stream. What happened?
Drum, you better copyright this. Power World might take these for the next update.
Oh, no, dude.
You gotta pull up the stream, Cap.
Ah, God. I gotta pull up the stream, okay?
Too late. I already hit it.
Oh. You can't let him get him. Can't let the pictures get out.
We can't.
Those looked really cool, though. It, like
it actually did look really good, yeah.
Like, that looks awesome, dude. That's gonna be the next Pal World update, is they add oil drills.
Could happen.
Good totally.
Oh, dude, I ransacked this Pokemon Center. Your boy's got like 30k.
Dude, I have not found a structure yet. I found like a golden Magikarp, but that's it.
I found one of the like graveyards.
Oops.
Let's go, guys. We got 200 people watching.
Nice.
If you can manage to find a Team Plasma area, that's where the real money is.
Team Plasma.
Where is?
There's a lot of lodestones in those areas.
What are Team Plasma areas? I don't even know if I've ever seen one.
They're like, they spawn in like the extreme hills.
Oh. Drum's gonna get a team of legendaries and still. Okay, listen here, pal.
Oh.
Listen here, Biggie.
Who do we need to call back?
Alan Guo, dude. Alan Guo is long gone. He's never forgiving me.
You disappointed him.
This is the redemption, please.
If I win this, Alan Guo better return. Okay, how much DMC you guys got? I got 59,000.
Dude, I've got none, man.
You got 150,000.
Like, that's from stake, right?
600,000?
Not all of it. I mean, I got, like I said, relic copper, silver, and gold. So that added on a good, like, 60, 70,000 onto that.
I am having a time over here.
Quackington the Third said, quack, quack, ranch is superior, pizza's dip. What?
See, no, this that is, guy knows what's up.
This
no,
is your ranch pizza people.
Yeah, and I couldn't be more proud.
Connor said, why don't you train up the Torchic? So we're not allowed to use like our starters or anything like that. It's all about the auction.
Which, that is up to Luke, and who knows what that guy pulls out of there.
Dude, I bet you
for real.
At least,
getting a Torchic.
I mean, there's 6, 12, there's 24 Pokemon, right? So I think at least 5 of them are going to be Diglett.
That's fair.
That is reasonable.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how you could expect anything else, honestly.
To be fair, if they were perfect IV Eviolite Diglets, would you even be that mad?
Yeah.
Really?
It depends on when. I don't know when it learns like its good moves level wise. That would actually depend. If the moveset became decent, I wouldn't be that mad.
Let's say it had Earthquake.
Oh, the dude. Oh, 100%. I'd even be okay with Magnitude because Magnitude 10 does more damage than Earthquake if it's stabbed.
Really? Mm-hmm. I didn't know that. Huh.
Yeah.
Is there a way to guarantee higher magnitude rates by, like, items or abilities?
I don't believe so, no, because it's a roll, it's not like a crit.
So, like, not even, like, a skill link kind of thing would work with that.
No. There's no, like, applicable ability to that.
How have they never added that as a hidden ability on Golem?
Ooh.
It'd be insane if there's an ability that, like, guaranteed at least a 5.
Yeah.
It'd be interesting if, like, accuracy affecting items affected that. Like, made it to where you couldn't low blow.
It is sad.
Or critic, even, like, the crit hit items. I feel like that should help.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Mm-hmm. Well, what's the crit multiplier? What is it? 2 times?
15 times.
Is... Oh, gosh.
We'll cut the difference
damage,
between 2 and 15.
You can one-hit stuff with 15 times, almost no matter what it is. I want to say it's a 50% buff.
I think so we cut the difference between 2 and 15. If you want to do so math. Probably like an 8.5 times.
I think it also ignore any sort of stat change. So I think if crits are happening, it ignores like a defensive buff.
I see something, maybe, or is that I can't tell if that's natural or if that's like a wizard tower.
You don't see nothing.
Natural? Well, no, not natural. Ha ha!
Waiting for Jerry to be near me.
Or he goes to the one that I already looted. Keep turning around,
seeing if he somehow looped.
I caught up, Dropsy.
Did you say if he somehow looped?
Looped, but that could also be the phrase.
I found a boat out in the water.
Spell tag.
I am having
Mystic Water.
The worst luck of all time.
Ooh, piece of
candy. I got a focus sash.
Samantha said, can we give Jerry a Zardin game? Dude, I would love if I had like a good item for it. What's the Charizard that becomes a dragon type? I think he's so cool.
Charizard.
That's Charizard X.
X,
I believe. The one that turns black and blue.
I love that one. I would be very happy if I got the Mega and all that.
Oh, that one is a banger.
Keith is in the chat. Thanks for showing up, Keith. Maybe I can finally show you how to win a Pokemon battle. All right, there we go.
Oof.
Famous That's words.
Brutal. Dude, I've been slapping him around in Pokemon since 2016. Guy doesn't even know.
I'm about to just go mining for 50 minutes.
Oh, really?
Like, that's how garbage my luck has been. I found the tower, no luck, nothing in there.
By the way, I just saw him in the chat as well. Happy birthday to the bald man.
Hi, Weston.
Oh, Weston, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Actually, got a few birthdays coming up in a couple weeks.
I'm one of them.
You are. So is Blake.
Bajan Canadian.
So is Mitch. So is you.
Jerome never remembers my birthday.
That's not true.
I guarantee it's in his phone. He just couldn't tell you the day right now.
I remember. Wait, someone has been here to this church.
Yeah, it's probably the one that I saw earlier.
What? Yeah, how he changed the subject, Dropsy.
What? Steve, you looted all the graves already?
Yeah, that's one of the first things I do.
How did we end up in the same area? And your birthday's March 7th.
Oh.
He used that conversation to check his phone.
to open his phone calendar.
Yeah, I was moving. There were two hands on the keyboard. You could tell.
You know, Dylan's is also in March.
Nice.
Nah. Oh, what's this? A camp over here with a Pokestop.
Oh, Jerome, I think you're following me.
Oh, no.
Because I just came from a Pokestop and looted that thing. You should pick a new direction.
No, this one's different. This one's different. It has a lot of money in it. Ooh.
Oh, okay, good. Because you said a church and then a Pokestop, and that was the exact order of events I just had. So it's like, uh-oh.
I need to try and not think like Steve. So I need to see if Steve would that. I'm going to go this way.
Well, I can tell you I didn't go to the Pokestop. So whatever you're doing, keep it up.
Colin, I was expecting me to forget the stuff of the Pokestop too.
Nah.
I found a boat out
no
in the
way!
Water. That's like...
Guys, I found Spawn.
Wow. Oh my goodness, Jerome.
Did you know that if you're in a desert and you don't have a compass and you just wander, since your right foot is usually dominant, you'll just kind of go in a really gradual loop.
Hmm. So people that are left-handed, they'll make a left-handed loop?
Yeah.
Where do you know?
I saw something on the internet yesterday that was about this woman who got lost in the forest.
I saw that. How did that happen?
For 17 days, I know. And then someone posted a picture above it of a Google Maps of how long it takes to walk across the whole island. And even from the furthest point to point, it was one day and 7 hours. Yeah. And so,
how did she just walk
in one direction? It wouldn't take 17 days. Like, how?
She could have just gotten to one side and followed the coast.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it was like literally,
yeah,
like,
that's why everyone's confused as to how this happened.
Thank you, Coulter Press, for the 15 Singaporean dollars. He said potato.
Potato.
Well, that's fair.
Potato. Potatoes are the greatest of all vegetable fruits, whatever you want to call them.
Vegetables. Well, it's a root vegetable.
Some people call them the apple of the earth.
Well, I don't like those some people.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of them. French? And like we all know, everyone, there's no wrong way to eat a potato except for potato salad.
Bro, why are you hating on barbecue?
No, this guy's speaking my language. No, that's something I can agree with.
It's not that I don't like potato salad. It's that it's the most inferior way to ingest. There's so many great ways to eat potatoes. Why would you choose the worst one?
I mean, I can get behind that, I guess. But like, geez, man, potato salad ain't bad.
It's the worst one. Potato salad is
not. If you had to put one at the bottom, then yeah.
It's potato salad, yeah.
Yeah.
That's all I'm saying. I enjoy it, but like I love every other potato.
I only like some potato salads. There's a few that are doing too much.
What's the best then, Jerry?
The best way to that's an impossible one. Like, I mean, my answer is probably wrong. So,
oh my gosh,
Boardwalk New Jersey French fries with some malt vinegar.
Yeah. Boardwalk fries are so good.
Boardwalk fries and malt vinegar.
I have never been to a boardwalk.
I'm what? Convinced.
Okay, let's unpack that. Boardwalk.
Why?
Not like a real one, like a wooden pier. I never
drive to the beach.
It's wild. A little cold right now. I don't.
What the hell are you?
You're okay.
I don't know if that was at me or not. I'm gonna be.
No,
really
I've
honest.
Just never seen oh, okay. whatever it is I'm looking at.
Okay. Well, can you describe it?
It's a massive castle with like a tower that goes up like
oh, man.
5 stories. Like this thing is so humongous.
Dude, loot that thing.
Yeah, loot it.
What am I?
I've spent
at?
So much time just looting this boat made out of quartz.
Oh, that's massive gains, actually.
Yeah.
Anything quartz or prismarine and stuff is good EMC.
Yep. Like, I feel like it's a smart move and a dumb move at the same time because, well, I can't get lodestones this way, but, like...
It's still EMC.
Still really good EMC for what it is.
Do you know what's popular in Korea that I don't know how isn't popular in America?
What?
Hit us with it.
They have the most, like, elaborate, amazing-looking corn dogs.
Oh,
are
you talking about the potato
one? Oh, yeah.
Their corn
dogs
are wild, dude. They look so good. It's like, and it's like, as an American, how could we lose this? How could we let that happen? I'm just disappointed. But we did. We lost the corn dog game. I mean, if they weren't, that's even another loss for America. Like, how can we lose?
That's fair.
How can we lose that game?
Now I gotta, hold on.
Hey, there he is, Mr. Frank O'Connor. The man, the myth, the legend himself. The man who has terrible taste in ranch food. The $10 stripper said raw potatoes after they're peeled are good. Also, I can't help dropsy because it hasn't been a day. So, ha! In your face, Frank!
Your supposedly, Rockaway Beach, Oregon claims to have invented the corn dog in 1939.
But they grow in the wild.
They claim to have invented the species.
Free-range corn dogs.
What is a pretty feather for? All it says is it can be sold to shopkeepers.
It's pretty.
That's all it's for. It's just money. Like pokey dollars.
It's for pretty. Okay. Hmm. Okay, cool. I found a village and now I'm getting some stuff.
Okay. Whoa.
You okay?
Wowie wow!
Jerry's just practicing his wedding vows.
Dude, what seems to be the top of the tower in a chest was 5 relic statues.
Bruh.
Why 5?
Interesting.
Bruh.
Your boy's loaded. Why can't I? Oh, there we go. I couldn't right click. Flagging out. I was like, Luke, you better not shut the server down. Oh, sorry. or is it supposed to be that way?
It's supposed to be that way.
It's a thunderstorm in the cloud.
The cloud.
Not the cloud again.
Frank says he adds salt and pepper only. Salt and pepper to raw potatoes. You don't even, I mean, you have to boil them, right? I mean, I thought potatoes raw are like, they're quite hard and not good, right?
Uh-oh, I found where someone's been. I gotta pick a new direction.
I didn't realize people ate raw potatoes. I thought at the minimum you had to boil them.
I couldn't imagine.
Can you eat raw potatoes? Peel
them, smash them.
Frank O'Connor saying, this is one of your backers, Dropsy. He was all about the ranch. Look what you caused.
Got some lodestones, guys.
This is what believing in ranch dressing does to you.
I don't think that's true.
Ghost gem, dark gem. Dude, this town is awesome. It's just an abandoned, like, village or town or whatever you want to call it. Well, look, can we get night vision? I'm scared.
Rock gem, nice. Is there a take all from chest hotkey? Because I'd be about that.
No, I think there's a hack for it, though.
Oh, can we hack?
Yeah, dude.
Let's go.
Well, hold on.
Jerry's been hacking this entire time.
Oh, it's that Hunger Games of Asian Canadian.
Yeah, you excited?
Dude, it was rough. We don't got the moves like we used to. We're not young and nimble.
I just picked up 12 lodestones.
12?
Dude, literally doubling my EMC.
I'm so jealous. I'm just scrounging.
I found a town with literally 3 decidui statues.
Jeez.
Oh, bro.
Each one had 4. It's like, geez.
You need to calm yourself, Steve.
I refuse.
The place I'm at just has like a bunch of stalls with a bunch of Pokemon items in it. And that's how I'm making my EMC right now.
That's fair.
I've gotten so many types of gems.
You're talking dark gem, fairy gem, those types of gems. Yeah, wait, there's another decidui statue here? Steve, that's absurd. That's the 4th one.
You're not allowed. You're now banned.
You're now dead to us.
You must stop back off at once.
So, Luke, you can just fly up and see. Luke's flying around, literally just deleting the statues.
You don't deserve to look at him.
It's like there's no proof in the pudding now.
All right, let's see.
Just stole someone's washing machine and their refrigerator. Thanks.
Oh, you need those.
Yeah, well, their computer's gone now, too. No more Jerome ASF.
That's messed up.
Oh, man. I'm having to tear through every drawer in this entire village.
I think I might have found
LaBlaze powder
over here. Quackington the Third said raw potato with garlic, as was a cramp, was a camping stand dupe for me growing up.
Probably meant to say staple.
Staple, yeah, you're right, okay. Raw potato, why raw?
If you're camping, just chuck it on a fire and you're good to go.
I think I found a plasma hideout.
Ooh. Oh, that's big.
Yeah, it's a lot of lodestones.
What is this weird spiky biome? It's
a thing floating in the sky.
Ice plains? Or the ice?
No, they're stone spikes.
Doxy Para with a 55-pound stream dip said, "Go, Cappy."
What happens? What now?
You know, you get your exploding Pokemon. Non-legendary.
Yay! Well, it's gotta be Metagross. So I can fly.
That's pretty big. That's pretty big.
I know.
Ayo,
I could use a flying type Pokemon right now.
You won't believe this. You won't believe this. I found another Zapdos shrine.
Again?
Why do you always find them?
Bro, this is wild. Is this the same map?
No way, it's the same map.
But I don't think it is.
No, we started in a different structure last time.
Yeah, we started like close to a plasma thing last time.
Aw, man. Okay, well, I can't do anything with it.
Unless...
Oh, unless the shrine is worth EMC. Doubt it.
I haven't gone into the big plasma building yet. I've been looting all the little houses nearby. A lot of relic coins in there that are worth like 5-6 grand.
Yeah, dude. The plasma area is just... It's absurd. It's so good.
You guys are gonna, like, trounce me on EMC this time around.
Dude, I found Metal Coat. That's actually really cool.
Oh, dude, if there's a...
A Scyther or something. A Steelix.
Yeah.
Does it boost? It does. It boosts steel moves, too. So that's a good held item.
So if you just get a steel type. Because gems are cool, but they're one-time use. So you
like, if I got a Dialga, right? I could throw that on
like,
him.
Like, yeah. Dude, that guy is cracked. Oh.
I press shift instead of X.
Ah, I see.
The greasiest core. Ew, what is that?
I think it's greasy.
Wait, the
core.
Cord?
A greasiest core.
I'm pretty sure that's a core. Giratina's thing.
Ew. Oh. What's Giratina's deal? Like, what
professional
is
hater.
Wayne?
He's just a professional hater? Or am I the professional hater?
That's what a lot of the Pokemon, like Kyogre to like Dialga and all of them, they're just professional haters, dude.
Oh. Yeah, like all the baddies, like Darkrai. Darkrai's just Darkrai.
They didn't really have like any specific, like, I guess, territory to have to protect, kind of like the birds and stuff. They're just like, I don't like this other guy because he's the opposite of me. That's it. They were just professional
Kyogre
haters.
And Groudon were just like on site.
Yeah.
Tegan with a $25 stream tip. Thank you to everyone who said congrats earlier, and thank you for being our captain of the live stream. This time around, I request steak for Jerry. Once I start my job, I may not be around as much. I'll be working 1 p.m. to 12. Aw. Well, that's okay, though. Hopefully, you'll catch us if we stream it like other times. Like sometimes we try and do them like morning streams and stuff like that, and other
morning
times,
streams,
you know.
Weekends, can catch the vibe.
Like March 8th, that Friday, I'm probably going to be doing a morning stream. Mostly because I'll be getting ready for my birthday, doing stuff that weekend. And my 30th birthday is on March 9th. So I'll probably just want to stream in the morning and get out of here.
30 years old.
Yeah.
How does it feel to be over the hill?
Honestly, pretty
30
good.
Is
I'm just
40,
glad like... it's all downhill from here for me, honestly.
Yeah,
yeah,
it
really
easy.
Takes the pressure off.
Like, dude, it really does, though. Like,
it's like, well, this is it.
People's expectations of you go way down. Because at 30 years old, like, you're not changing for the better. Everyone knows that. So they're just kind of like, all right, like,
this
is
who you are. And it's like, well, all right.
Yeah, you're like, you're just you now, Jerry.
That's what I'm saying, dude. It's like, yeah, there is no changing me. I'll grab some of these.
I can change him.
No, you can't.
No, I can't.
Can't be changed.
No, you can't.
Can't be tamed. Can't be changed.
All right, let's see.
So Metagross can't fly worth, like, squat, but he can move on the ground, I'll tell you that. Four legs. Brr.
Oh, you might have to do the weird thing where, like, you gain momentum on the ground first and then, like, go in the air.
Yeah, but I get, like, I sprint into him and I right-click him and he goes way faster.
Yeah.
I see a structure.
Uh-oh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
All right, so you guys are promising me a lot of lodestones, but... Oh, wow!
I was gonna say, and them? There are.
They're everywhere, dude!
Yeah. There's so many.
Check the floor, too. They spawn in the floor.
Imagine losing. Quackington said, hey, I'm March birthday is best birthday. Mine is March 7th, and my fiance's is March 3rd. Can we get an buddy? Nope, not possible. But March 7th, that's crazy, because I know someone whose birthday is March 7th. And March 3rd, I know someone whose birthday is March 3rd. That's Bayesian Canadian's birthday.
Nice.
March 7th is Blade's birthday. Kyle Ruiz with a $49 stream tip. Can you eat it with a hot sauce? No, I will not eat it with a hot sauce. Toga kiss, more like toga miss.
You can tell us more, Jerome?
No.
Jerome missed his lunch, guys, so he'll probably need more cards to, like, fill up.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah.
Look at this man. He's skin and bones. He needs some cardboard.
No, I didn't mean to do that.
I had more bean soup for lunch.
You had who?
Bean soup.
Man. Please tell me there's another one.
Dude, I'm getting so many lodestones.
I'm jealous, man. Horrible luck over here.
All it takes is one plasma hideout cap and you're in. You're in the zone.
What do the plasma hideouts even look like?
They're built out of, like, all of the fancy like stone basalt. Blocks. Like,
I was going to say.
The dark stone and the, like, chiseled stone.
They don't look like a plasma hideout.
Yeah.
It's definitely not a hideout at all.
Yeah, it's more like it's more like a show out.
Like a summer home.
Instead of a hideout, it's more like a show out. It's just kind of there.
Yeah. Hey, I'm in Team Plasma. This is where I stay in the weekends.
Does kind of give off that vibe, minus the deteriorating homes.
Getting ready to break 2 mil EMC.
Where is Sandcastle Mon?
Oh, Sandy Gas? Sandy Gas is cute.
What's crazy about that guy is, in terms of, like, competitive, he's not bad.
Aw, really?
Yeah. Sandy Gas is a decent Pokemon, dude.
It's Ground Ghost, right?
I believe so. I am not majorly into competitive, but my, friends who, like, played Sun and Moon, like, a ton and, like, did competitive them, like, yeah, he's actually a decent.
Justin Allen with the $5 stream tip. My birthday's March 4th. Look at that, dude. We got another March 4th birthday.
So many March birthdays.
Can the next Lucky Block minigame feature Teletubby Lucky Blocks? Blade?
Yeah. Huh?
I don't know how I feel about this.
Blade?
We already have plans for the next Lucky Block. It's Sandite.
All I'm saying, Kyle, huh? I mean, all I'm saying, Justin, is that the intern would never say no to a request like that. Okay? He would never, dude. Kyle Ruiz with a $49 stream tip. Bruh, eat another. I heard you were hungry. Kyle, no. You are
hungry.
A bad man.
He was on a phone call, like, the whole time, so dude. He didn't get a chance to eat.
Yeah, he needs food, guys.
The worst part is you know I was actually on one.
I'm not lying about that part. Whether or not he wants to eat cardboard might be a different argument, but...
Meowscarina is now going to be... I hate that one because I hate cats.
That one sounded like it was crunchy.
Wait for the toxoplasmosis to kick in, buddy.
Yeah, you got the worms.
And Doxy Para with a 49.99 pound stream tip. Is that to open a pack of cards, please? Or is that to eat one? I want to open one.
I don't know. Sounds like somebody's hungry.
Oh, please be just like a legitimate village. Hey, that no flavor to yet. Honestly.
I don't think they're meant
maybe
to be
maybe he should
eaten.
Spice it up with some hot sauce.
Yeah, man.
Start us off with a 12.
Doxy
not,
said open. Thank you, Doxy Para. And then Adrian the Meow ruins everything and said, dip it in hot sauce. You're a bad person, sir. I'll spin the wheel and I'll open up a pack of the cards. Yes! It's one! In your face!
Rigged.
What you gonna do,
rigged.
Adrian? Ooh!
Rigged.
I'm Adrian!
Rigged.
I'm so good!
Rigged!
And then Frank rigged. O'Connor with a $50 stream tip to open a pack of cards, and then Spencer with a $49 stream tip to eat a pack of cards, and then Kyle Ruiz with a $49 stream tip to eat another pack of cards!
Dude, I told you guys.
Sure, you're eating the whole pack of cards now?
No.
How are you guys looking at EMC wise right now?
All right.
Garbage. Like utter trash.
How are you looking?
I'm putting all the stuff to the side to kind of try and keep track of it.
I'm
there's too much going
well.
On.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm running out of holographic cards because they keep making me eat them all. There we go.
How have you been getting your EMC, Dropsy?
So I got
there's
two
random structures. I haven't gone mining.
To
anything.
Keep track, everyone, we got hot sauce number one, which I'll have now. Then we got two packs of cards to open up. Then we got two cards to eat. Should be good. Wait, Frank said eat. What do you mean Frank said eat?
Eat. Eat.
Fine. Eat. We'll put one away. Frank, why are you the way that you
eat.
Are? Eat. So eat three cards, open one pack, get some number one hot sauce. You know what I'm saying? That's what you get, Adrian. You're trying to be tough, and now...
I thought I was doing really good with 2 mil EMC. I found a lot of lodestones.
I think we got 2 mil pretty early. Normally, we're hitting 2 mil, like, closer to the end.
Yeah.
But I found two different structures that had, like, a few lodestones in them.
Oh, gotcha. My gosh. So now we have to pick another one. And then Kyle Ruiz, the $50 stream, said, eat the best card from the pack
eat
you opened.
Card.
Bruh,
oh,
I cannot
wow.
promise that. I can't promise that. Because if I get like a Zard or something, dude, not a chance.
But if it's, okay, if it's not a Charizard specifically, will you eat it? Steve can't tell you the price till after.
No, I'm not doing it because it might be a full art. It could totally be like a full art. You know what I'm saying?
Imagine he pulls like a Mew.
Yeah, right.
Best to eat it.
Oh, I seem to have made my way to spawn.
Oh my goodness.
Yep.
All right, well.
This way.
If I gotta eat three cards.
Hey, Cap, remember that, like, right foot dominant thing you were talking about earlier? Do you think that just applies, like, in our psyche? Because I feel like I make circles a lot in Minecraft, not even, like, intending to, like, go home.
First of four cards to eat, Tolucus.
You gotta eat four cards?
Yeah, he got, like, four to eat, two open, he got a hot sauce. It might be the castle thing Jerome saw earlier.
I just got, like, it's a four-story building with a giant
yeah,
V.
Yeah. That's what Jerome said earlier. It's good
oh,
stuff
there's
up
nothing
there.
In there, man. I
Spencer with a
$50
stream tip said, how about this me and Kyle are combining? No, I'm not doing it to eat the best card. Not happening. But that means I have to eat four more cards after this one. You guys are sick. You guys realize every time you are making me eat more cards nowadays than I get out of these packs. Eventually, it's not going to be possible. And then Vestige with a $30 stream tip said, how about some rare candies? Thank you. Thank you for being nice, Dad.
They were being nice.
How would any of you guys think about making it a stream goal to make Jerry try either Ed Curry's Pepper X Hot Sauce or the Apollo Sauce? What are those?
I've heard of the Apollo,
I think the
Apollo one. I don't know what the other
is
one
is. Like super hot.
Hmm. I was going to try it.
Yeah, there's not really anything in this tower.
I was going to put it a stream goal. You know what I'm saying?
Hold on, let me Google something.
Stick with knockback too.
Yeah, like you might be nearby me. Oh no.
Here we go, guys.
Oh yeah, you should definitely get the Apollo sauce. That's the it's one of the featured last dabs that they've used in
Oh, then I probably had that one. Is that the last dab?
It's a version of it because they change their hot sauces out like every so often. So maybe I don't know if it's the same one.
I'm curious if I
you
have
might.
That one, then. Yeah. Okay, Shroomish, Reverse Hollow Magnemite. Professor's research. Ugh. All right. Well, if you wanted me to eat the most expensive. There you go. See, look, I saved you because that would have been a bad one. Oh my gosh. And a bell is from a house like a ladder. You don't take those.
Man, good thing Tori doesn't know that he's eating Pokemon.
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be something, wouldn't it?
That'd be really awkward.
Oh my god, it was number 12. Bruh.
That's oh my god.
Not rigged.
Oh man, I found someone's boat.
Oh, that might be
and
mine.
Doxypara with a 5-pound stream dips and all these eaten cards that stress me. Doxy, do you want Cappy to get another exploding Pokemon? Is that it? And then Chris Irons with a 6-hour stream said, I've heard that those rare candies are healthy and yummy. Thank you, Chris. That's 20 more rare candies for your boy.
Jeez,
I deserve it after this. You guys have been abusing me.
Likely story.
Actually,
give him more cards.
Doxypara did say that's for you, Cap. Choose exploding Pokemon.
Oh, cool.
Non-legendary.
I choose Snorlax. Yeah, Snorlax.
I got 2 more cards to eat, and then I'm going to rip through hot sauce number 12, guys, okay? You guys are the worst. Kronos, your luck with the hot sauces is ridiculous. I feel like every time it's you that makes me do it.
It's at least like a 10.
Yeah, like this is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Also, I'm like literally going to be running out of holographic cards. You guys are sick.
Oh no, we
Why
might
can't
make
I
it
open
to
the
patch?
I want to open the patch.
All right, one open so he can eat at least 3.
Why did I do this to me? Guys, why did I do this?
I'm just looking out for your health, man. You didn't eat.
Yeah, man, you need more fiber in your diet.
I don't know what is the nutrient value of paint and cardboard, but I'm sure there's something.
Probably, yeah. I don't know if it's healthy, though.
See, look, you agree, dude.
delicious.
Or Jerome.
At least I got my last card here.
Yeah.
Kyle said, how much to eat hot sauce on a poke card? Bruh. Honestly, at this point, $100 stream. I don't even care, dude. You've already taken all my dignity.
Yes!
You already see, put it in the description.
What is it?
$100. He said $100 for both.
Wow.
I've already taken all my dignity.
It's going to be $101. Sorry, guys.
Okay, all right.
There's already $100.
Oh, because, okay.
Please don't be looted.
Pokemon and hot
Cap,
sauce
if you're following the circle I went in, it's looted, buddy.
Well, I made like a sharp right turn.
Oh,
over
okay.
There.
I continued going forward.
Opening
from
packs
the,
of Pokemon
Sand
cards
Castle.
And realizing that I won't like actually get to keep
it's not looted.
The most important one from them. It's like so good.
Yeah.
It's so sick.
I've got
I found a plasma hideout.
Oh,
I got a big old church.
Number 12. Here we go. Oh, that's hot. Alrighty.
This is like the original structure I found the lodestones in.
I'm gonna need to go upstairs and get some milk after this. I'm not gonna lie.
Good luck, bud.
It just tastes foul. Oh. Anyway. Oh my god.
God. It threw the lodestone in the direction I'm looking. Hiccups. Like, ugh.
I can't even drink the water because of the hiccups. Oh my god. That's quite the shock to the system to go from one to that.
What kind of boat is this? Blueberry boat? That's fun. A what?
I've never heard of a blueberry boat.
I guess it's a tree in this that you can make stuff out of.
Oh, blueberry trees? That's cool.
Hey, yo. Yeah. An Arceus shrine that has like it has like four lodestones just straight on it. That's dope.
Yeah.
It's like a bronze Arceus shrine.
I need to get a glass of milk. I'm sorry. Did too much.
Guys, the cloud is lagging.
Yeah, I saw that.
All right, fellas, while he's gone, you know what you need to do.
Load him up.
More!
You know what you need to do.
Make him cry.
All right, I've gotten all the lodestones from this. If anyone's curious, it's 24 lodestones.
Oh, my God, yeah, dude.
I've got 15 on me. I think we might have been harvesting a similar structure. Think all this quartz is worth harvesting too? Like, how much is quartz?
You say that as I'm actively harvesting all the quartz that's here.
I was gonna say quartz is it's like 1,000 per, right?
Yeah, around 1,000 per block. You mine up all of it, you probably still get 100,000 EMC off of it.
Yeah,
probably more than that, especially if it's a plasma area, dude. This is a lot.
I've got 24, 25 so far.
Just taking this poor fisherman's boat apart.
Dude, I did that to a fisherman too. Because there's quartz on there. You're doing it for the quartz, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Quartz is definitely
cheaper worth material,
it.
Bud.
You had a nice boat, not anymore.
Yeah. Okay, are there any more cool things in this structure? With 13 minutes on the clock, I probably better serve just getting as much quartz as I can, if I'm honest.
If there's a lot, yeah.
That's what there's so much in the plasma zone that I'm just sitting here destroying it.
Yeah, I got 27 lodestones out of that, so I have 2.3 million at least.
Oh my goodness, 27 loads. Nice.
I did it again.
What'd you do again?
I keep finding treasure maps, and I've used one so far, but I keep accidentally just putting it into my transmutation table, and it becomes a normal map after that.
Yikes.
I've done it twice.
Ooh, that hurts.
A little bit, yes. Wait, what is this cave over here? Is this man-made? No.
Yeah, I think I'll... If I have time to mine all this, I genuinely think I'll get a million EMC off of just quartz.
Oh my gosh.
There's so much here.
Yeah. 12 minutes left. I better just stay here and mine quartz.
How are you guys doing?
Doing good.
We're doing.
I can almost feel my one Pokemon card. But what is it? What does the sign say that Thank you, Kyle Ruiz, for the $100 stream tip.
Yeah.
Kyle, who hurt you? Was it Steve?
I think it was you.
What about the stairs? Stairs.
Kronos said, "Kyle's my spirit animal." Kronos, why are you guys like this? Why are you guys like this? Four. Okay, I can live with a four. It's hot, but it could have been a lot worse, as we just saw from a 12 hammer.
Rigged.
Yeah.
I feel like this is a low point.
This? This right here?
Right, this is where you figured it out?
Card Slayer with a $25 stream said Snake Bomb on Dropsy. Can you guys try out a Stargate
thank
mod
you.
Pack?
That's kind of huge.
Yeah, Snake Bomb's good. What's a what's the Stargate mod pack?
Oh, I think we like saw it like for an instant, like we've seen it before. But I think it's just from the show Stargate where you have to like input like specific codes to go to different dimensions and worlds.
It is pretty cool, but I was too dumb to figure it out.
Yeah, I think I remember Luke was playing with it at one point.
Mm-hmm. Hey, miserable. What was that? You love this and want to eat more cards with hot sauce on it?
You're sick. I want more rare candies.
I want more rare candies.
He wants more rare cards to eat? Bless you.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Bless you.
Rapid fire.
Gazoom tight.
Thanks. Hurt my chest a little bit.
Boy, that is so gross.
Just a sneeze.
Not you.
I wonder if Snorlax is weirdly fast.
He is with his special Z move. Pulverizing Pancake, one of the best names to come out of that.
Okay.
Hello, pirate captain.
How do Z moves? I still don't fully understand Z moves. So, like, if you get a Z
so,
move thing of the same type as a Pokemon, then you attach it.
Yeah. So there's two types of Z moves. There's signature Z moves, and then there's type based Z moves. So if you have a Z crystal, and that Pokemon knows that type of move and it like holds it, then you can use the Z move of it. That's like a powered up version. But then there's also specialized Z move, like the Pulverizing Pancake. So it's a specific crystal that when Snorlax holds it, he gets a move that's like just for him, and it's like pretty powerful.
Okay.
It's fun.
All right, so I'm not even halfway done with this quartz, and I have gained 500,000 EMC from it.
You got 500,000
just from quartz.
Why does a good rod have EMC but not a super rod?
Jeez, Steve. That's great, but to be fair, I'm at 2.2 million because that one plasma, a single plasma hideout made up a majority of everything. And those relic statues I've done a few of, but
yeah, I think you're behind right now, Jerome, to be honest.
I'm sorry, Steve. It's almost like I've been eating Pokemon cards. And
yeah, whatever could have preoccupied him.
Yeah, I wonder what distracted me for so long.
Steve, I think he needs
still at
some
that
more.
Place.
Yeah, I'm still just mining the quartz that's here.
Dude, someone's I TP'd to you here. And just saw you mining the whole time. I was like, he'll leave eventually, right?
No. I'm gonna be here the rest of the game. I mean, it's
is
genuinely
no
like...
shot.
What?
Another plasma hideout.
Oh man.
Another
one. Been harvested yet?
I swear it's the one that I'm at right now.
Samantha, thank you for the $30 stream tip. Candy to drop guard. No, candy to Jerrigan.
Oh, thank you.
You're good.
That'll probably put you back up in the lead, Jerome.
Luke now has a fort below his command station, and his face is above the front to prove it. Luke?
I did see that. It was very handsome. Good job. There's also statues of all you
guys,
too.
Oh, you're talking about on the community server. I was like, what are you talking about?
IRL, someone made a command center for me.
I thought you meant on. No, I thought you meant on this server. I'm like, how does?
Oh.
How do you know? Like, who told you?
You know, I have intern agents everywhere.
Intern agents of the intern.
Yes.
Intern of the interns. Interns.
This is the large loop I've made, isn't it?
Hey, Professor Pickles! Thank you for becoming a supporter pro, dude. Appreciate you, Mr. Pickles. Sorry, Professor, Doctor, Dr. Pickles. Sorry.
Ah, yes. The largest loop possible. This is the first village I found, I believe.
Oh, no.
Adrian the Meow used his membership to say, meow. This one is kind of lackluster, this plasma hideout. This one only had, like, two lodestones? Why is this one so much worse than the other one?
Has it already been, like, harvested?
No, I think it just spawned poorly. Like, I think it spawned inside of a mountain. So it kind of...
I will let you know, the stuff is still there. It's just going to be hard to get to.
Colin said it was already looted. I mean... Oh, wait. You think maybe that's what... Oh, maybe someone had been here. I might have accidentally ran into someone else's trails. I guess someone was here then.
I wish you could line up, like, the statues and they were worth money.
Card Slayer, the $25 stream. So there's a mod pack called Stargate Eternity 6 on Cursed Forge. Okay. Luke, was that the one you had tried out or no?
No, I just tried the, like, mod itself.
Okay. Well, if you want to give it a try and take a look, there you go. And he wants to stink bomb it on Steve! And
yes.
Sacred Wolf used their 5-month membership. You know, call it a hunch, but yes, I'm sure that Cappy does in fact remember the Meat Rocket.
What? The what?
How could we forget?
See, I was trying to...
They're beefing off again! Oh, that was so bad, dude. That scream was just unhinged. That really was.
We're
really
starting was. To lose it.
It was great, though, right?
We beat the challenge early, though. We did it pretty quick.
If by quick, you mean 6 hours. But yeah.
Biggie Biggie Boss said, mine quartz. No. What do I look like? Steve, I got my own thing. A hell of a helmet raises speed.
Hey, let's check up on Steve's progress. Hey, Dave. Steve, get back to work, dude. What?
I was looting the surrounding area.
You have 4 minutes left, and you're not even halfway done with this.
But I got a metal coat from doing this, so... Really?
Actually, I think you're exactly halfway done. Yeah, you're exactly halfway done.
Dude, it's rough. I needed a break.
Has Pokemon not added any other Pokemon that evolve with Metal Coat since Scizor and Steelix? Because if so, it's kind of disappointing, don't you think?
Ever since they introduced Steel type, I don't think so.
I wonder why. Yeah. That'd be so cool. Like, dude, I would love a Steel Dugtrio.
Well, it's still a decent
Dugtrio.
Held item, but...
is a Steel
I want more Dugtrios.
Is there not?
No.
Isn't that
Alolan Steel?
Yeah, but that one looks like a dork. I want like a cool one. You know?
Whoa!
Wow,
there, man.
Their
you
hair
insulting...
is luscious.
Yeah, man, you hating on He-Man over here?
The Alolan Dugtrio?
Yeah,
he's got luscious locks.
Yeah, he's got the He-Man cut.
You guys are... You're degenerates. No wonder you like ranch. Cappy the type of guy to put ranch on his potato salad. That's all I'm saying.
I will fight you like in real life.
Okay. Kyle Ruiz, $625 stream tip. Why did Jerry explode with anger towards Steve? Because he had beef with him. This is for you. Wait, who is it for then? Me or Steve?
It's actually Cap.
Yeah, I would actually like all the
stuff. Yeah, Kyle, give who's this for? No, don't give it a blade. Kyle, who gets well, it? Do I get it?
I think you're beefing at me, so I think I get it.
No.
Are we sure we want to use beef as a verb?
What's wrong with beef as a verb? To beef or not to beef?
Hey, man. Let's do it. I beef, you beef, we beef. Beefology.
The study of beefology, SpongeBob?
It's first grade.
Olive got her rabies shot today.
Aw.
Wow.
Did she cry?
I don't know. I wasn't there for it.
Oh.
I found a secret hideout. Focus Sash!
That's big.
That Ash is huge for the battles. One minute left. That's pretty nuts.
Oh, wait. I found a clear bell.
Rock, paper, scissors between Jerry and Steve to find who gets the steak bomb.
Okay.
All right, you ready to put it in the chat?
Yeah, just do RP or S. You don't have to type the whole thing out. All right, count it. Ellen drops these, go.
The cloud lag.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Ah.
Ooh, Steve gets it.
Scissors cuts rock.
Oh, that's right.
Mmm.
Hit me with it, Luke.
Here you go, Steve.
Wait.
I don't think I've
poison
seen
memory. A memory disk that contains poison type data. It changes the type of the holder if held by certain species of Pokemon.
It's for Sil Valley.
I like to think Steve was watching stream to see when Jerome.
There's a delay regardless.
Yeah, but it'd still be funny.
Nathaniel even just said Steve looked at the stream.
Yeah.
Dude, Nathaniel Titus is a professional Steve hater.
I agree with that statement.
He started the Japanese.
Okay.
Okay. Look. Over
Time's
here.
Time's up. Yeah, I saw.
Luke, are you back at spawn?
Yes.
/ TP intern. All right, let's see. What's the...
Oh my goodness. Luke, you're starting to become like Jerome in Superhero Auction.
What do you mean? That looks a lot funnier than I originally thought it would. Jerome, could you just look at Steve real quick?
Steve.
Look, man, I gotta ensure that I don't blast off into space.
Yeah, look what happens when he stands up.
I'm not standing up. I'm busy right now.
Cap, do it. Launch.
Whee. All right. I'm just gonna keep all these because I don't really know. This is fine. Yep. All right. Luke, can I trade my stuff with you?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I need to trade some things.
Okay, put all things in here. I will give you 15 rare candies.
Thank you, suspenders.
I'm ready.
I didn't get anything good, so.
There you go. Steve, is there things in the backpack?
There is, yeah. Do you want me to take them out?
No.
I figured it'd be easier for you to just open up a backpack.
Are you getting them like his own little pool?
There you go, Steve.
Oh, yay.
I'll give you half a stack for all this.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Next.
Oh, I didn't get anything. Like, nothing good.
Here you go, Cap. I'll give you one rare candy.
Dope. This one's for you, Metagross.
He's 51. My boy.
He's all grown up. Works. All grown up.
Oh, if you try and spawn a tropical fish, it just makes a Pokemon and it gets deleted. Oh, that's sad.
All right,
chat, get ready. The moment you've all been waiting for, where we get to yell Diglett repeatedly over and over again and make Steve lose his marbles.
I got the thing that lets you get Suicune, and I have everything in there.
Oh, it's a lot of stuff.
I figured it'd be easier.
I'm assuming you want these 10 rare candies in the backpack?
Yes, I do.
Could have sold her them back half the price.
Could you imagine?
All right.
I'll give you 40. Yeah.
No big.
There it is. That's how many diamonds that we got it. Yeah. We could have got a lot more, but some people, Kyle, Ruiz, you know, and Kronos were distracting me. Kyle,
is it bad? Is it bad that you stopped next to me and I thought you were going to start blaming me? I was ready to get defensive.
Oh! In your face! Stinky Steve butt! Oh, caps a lifeguard. Stinky Steve butt! Samantha leased the $150 stream and said, let's give Jerry a legendary! I want Dialga so I can put my metal coat on it.
Oh. Sure, and we all know it won't help you.
Dang.
I hope this corrupts your play as you were sitting.
Wait. Jerry, ready?
Okay. I know how much EMC I have. Wait for it.
Yeah, wow, I have 17 sitting in the thing. Million.
Dang it. Okay.
Thank you, Samantha, though.
Wait, what?
That was a joke, Steve.
What's wrong?
Okay, I was like, no shot.
I was going to believe it. I was going to believe it, man.
There you go.
There you go.
Can you name him Pickles?
We buying stuff in diamonds and gold.
Yeah, I'll name him Pickles.
Diamonds.
Yippee. Thank you again, Kyle. Or not Kyle. Kyle's the opposite of thank you. Samantha, thank you again. Kyle stream tip $5 said it wasn't me. Oh, I know it wasn't you doing nice things for me. Don't worry. All right. Well, Luke.
Hang on. I had to take a screenshot of lifeguard cap looking over Steve. All right.
He doesn't have his floaties on, so you gotta be careful.
Yeah, you can't trust him. This first Pokemon. Oh, okay. Nothing for Jerome.
Diglett!
There it is. This first Pokemon is Diglett.
One diamond.
All right, one diamond. Going once. Going twice. Sold to Jerome. Suckers. Congratulations. You got a level 50 Eviolite Diglett.
Oh, you added that item after we talked about it, huh?
What?
Wow.
Diglett.
All right. This next Pokemon could definitely be considered like an Edgelord Pokemon.
Oh, man.
It's Duoblade. Steven Libby. Slash.
No, wait, Diglett. It's Diglett.
You're right. What if it's Diglett.
I'll give you.
Just gonna say that now every time.
I'll give you 10 diamonds.
10 diamonds. Going once.
Dude, Diglett's got serious speed.
Going twice.
He's got wheels.
11.
Sold to Steve. You got a Diglett.
Cap said 11.
It's
11.
You didn't see that.
Oh.
Did you really jump the gun and throw it out already?
Yeah, you did. Do you
hold
want
on,
an Absol,
hold on.
Steve?
Nope, it's a, I have a new Edgelord Pokemon.
Okay. Explain.
Stop throwing. Jerome, you sent.
Oh, I did. Oh, no.
So it's a new.
Yep, it's a new Edgelord Pokemon.
All right, I'll go 15 diamonds.
All right, 15.
Wait, Dropsy, may I read you Diglett's moveset?
Sure.
Scratch, growl, slash, earthquake.
Luke.
Okay.
It doesn't learn that move naturally. Luke, what is wrong with you?
Sorry, get good.
It was Blade. I would never.
Sorry, get good.
He would never.
Why?
So what's the edge?
15 diamonds going once.
I said 11. Steve up at 15.
I said 15.
Steve went to 15. Okay, you can have an Absol then, yeah.
Is not Absol, is Weavile.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh my god, never mind. I stand corrected. He learned that move way earlier than I thought he would.
You're welcome. Never mind.
It's technically legal. Yeah. In case you want to power level it to learn Earthquake early, level 40, Diglett learns Earthquake.
Wow. There you go, Drumsy. You're not cheating.
I still think it's way better to use a Dugtrio, but...
This next Pokemon, after the gathering phase, now makes me sad that I added it to the pool.
Yeah, Dugtrio learns it at 48.
God.
What'd you say?
Diglett!
Makes me sad that he added it to the pool.
Diglett! Yeah, it makes me sad
that I added this Pokemon to the pool.
Makes you sad.
Mm-hmm.
Five diamonds.
Diglett.
Five diamonds. Going once. Going twice. Sold! Cappy, here's a second Snorlax.
Yo!
Oh my goodness.
Three, four, five.
Cappy, no.
Alright. This next Pokemon can smell the fear of its prey and take them out very, very swiftly.
It's not a nose pass, is it? Or
it's Diglett, obviously.
Might be a Grievyard.
One like. Diamond!
That's not in this.
One diamond!
Right, it's 116.5.
Going once. Going twice.
Three diamonds
from Inner Tube Steve. Going once. Going twice. Sold. Congratulations, really? Steve. You got an Eviolite Earthquake Diglett.
Bro.
I'll take it.
I'm kidding. Wait, I keep hitting my head.
It was a Probo Pass.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it was.
No, I want the Diglett.
No, you don't get the Eviolite.
Samantha, don't you worry. We're going to get this W. Now you gave me Pickles, the Dialga.
You get the Eviolite Earthquake Diglett. All right, man.
Thank you.
Hey, Jerome, get your man. Jeez. All right.
Hey, mine had almost the same moves, Jerome. Just mine had Astonish.
I'm astonished.
This next Pokemon
launches
other Pokemon with its ability.
Launches?
20 diamonds.
20 diamonds from Cap going once.
Gotta be pretty strong.
I'm thinking of. It's either something like throw or sock or that one bird.
It's a Cappy for 22 diamonds. It's a Cramorant.
Oh my god, it is the bird.
He launches Pikachus with one of his abilities.
Well, I was gonna say it's a move. If he uses it, he literally like half swallows the Pokemon and then just chucks it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna teach it Explosion. I mean,
nice.
No, I'm not gonna. It doesn't learn it.
This next Pokemon has a lot of spiky rocks coming out of it.
Diglett.
I'll give a stack. Who cares? I've already got four Pokemon.
I have an idea as to who this is.
What do you mean,
rocks, Gigalith, maybe?
All right. So how many?
I was thinking Turtonator.
I'm doing a stack.
A stack. Okay, going once.
I'm gonna assume no one else wants to do like a stack for a random Pokemon.
I'm not doing more than a stack.
Well, congratulations! You got one of the few exploding Pokemon I put in.
Solrock.
Solrock.
Its Polygon is doing weird things.
Well, yeah, well, you know, I don't like that. Moves like that.
Don't look at me. He's just a little guy.
Why is he gonna move like that?
All right, this next Pokemon can be considered the ultimate life form.
Wow.
Don't say it. Don't say it, Jerome. No, stop it. No, go on the lifeguard. No, go on lifeguard. Go on lifeguard. But don't do it.
Diglett!
You said it.
Man, Solrock can learn Flare Blitz? What?
One diamond.
Wait, that's kind of crazy. Can it actually?
Yeah.
Going once.
Hold on. Like, Solrock
upgraded? Have I been sleeping on Solrock?
Sold to Blade Jerry.
On Solrock?
Whoa! One diamond.
You got another Eviolite.
Yeah, yo boy!
There's no way.
Yo boy!
That you have given out three Diglets now.
Yo boy!
I also have a Diglett.
Oh, all right. My
God. You have two Diglets? All right. This next Pokemon is one of Jerome's favorite Pokemon.
Diglett, one diamond.
Two diamonds.
Three diamonds.
Four diamonds.
20 diamonds. 25 diamonds.
26 diamonds.
A whole stack.
Whole 65 stack? Diamonds.
Three stacks. I don't even care, dude.
Three stacks?
Give me the Diglett.
This is my last Pokemon. I'll give three stacks and one diamond.
Three stacks and one diamond.
Tell Brokey over there that three stacks and two diamonds.
Ooh, three stacks and three diamonds.
How many you got?
Enough.
Three stacks and 20 diamonds.
You just did this. You just did this.
Three stacks be like, how much you got? 21 diamonds.
Three stacks and 30 diamonds.
Three stacks and 31.
How many do you have? And I'll just say that number.
I have four stacks and 22.
Guy's a liar, Pants. I'll give you four stacks and 23. I don't
even care, bro. Oh my goodness.
Four. Cap. That Diglett.
That's all I got.
Oh,
all
right.
Going once.
One,
going
two,
twice,
three, sold. Four. And 23.
That's a
was
lot
it?
Of EMC.
Literally didn't right. ask. Okay,
congratulations. You got a Diglett.
A Gengar.
I don't want Gengar.
But.
What's this symbol on top doing?
I'll buy it off you for four stacks and 22.
No. I want it. I'll trade it for a Diglett.
Really?
No. Fork it over. Okay. James with $124 stream tip. This is for what you said about us Australians the other day. Shout out. Oh, okay, that's a $75 because you did in Australia. What did I say about Australians the other day? That you have bad internet? Because it's true. Shout out on a card and wash down with some hot sauce. What?
Man, I might have been sleeping on Solrock the entire time. He's
all right.
Rock psychic.
While Jerry's doing that, this next Pokemon would probably be a fan of the artist Sia.
That's gotta be Diglett, dude. Diglett's got good taste.
I'll give you five diamonds.
Five diamonds. Only three. That's probably why I talk trash about Australians, James.
Going once.
That's why.
Going twice. Sold to Dropsy.
It's a Chandelure. Yeah.
It's Chandelure.
Yeah.
Nice.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Give me the three. Luke, why didn't you give me the Diglett earlier?
Well, I wasn't actually talking about all the other Diglets that are totally in the pool. I'm sorry, Jerry.
Here's hot
this
sauce
next
number
Pokemon
three.
Is
Joey
a,
Habanero.
Is a really, really cool. Is a really, really cool and powerful ground type. Yeah.
Like Diglett?
Like Diglett?
One diamond.
One diamond. Two diamonds. Drum, wait. No, I got hold back.
No, you get down here. You get down here and face me. Like you get down. You got something
you
to say?
I said two diamonds.
Three diamonds.
Four diamonds.
I'm about to remove this man from Discord. Five.
Four stacks and 22.
Bruh.
Oh.
Steve, move over. I'm going to drown myself.
Me, can you?
Yeah, you can just jump
all
right.
Well,
make
I
it
was
a Diglett,
actually...
please. Please be a Diglett.
I was really hoping Jerome would win it. It's a Hippowdon.
Yeah.
Why can't I drown myself? Why won't I drown?
There you go.
Be that hippo. Yeah.
All right. This next Pokemon has a lot of power under him. Or it.
Under it?
Yeah.
No
he's
way
got,
it
know,
ain't Diglett.
Backing him, you know, on his back. He's got a lot of power. Hey, look. That's a weird looking Diglett. You got. Is that a shiny?
I'll give you a stack.
One stack from Steve. Going once. Going twice.
All right, I needed to give you my stuff.
Sold. Then. Congratulations, you got a Greedent. That's not a Greedent. That's weird. You got a Greedent.
Chubby what? Squirrel, yes.
How does he have a lot of power under him?
Well, you know, behind him, under him, same thing, right?
What? That doesn't even make... What?
What? Enjoy your weird squirrel.
I'm not paying.
What? Give me your money. I'm going to get pickles on your back.
Steve, maybe if you hustled as hard as you hated
Excuse me. I threw the wrong thing. Wait, I gave you... I lost that.
I'll accept the metal coat, too. Thank you. All right. Is everybody full up on... Or is anyone full up on a Pokemon team?
No.
Yeah,
only,
I'm out.
Only Cat.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
I still have five.
Okay. I greatly fear this next Pokemon. Like, I do not like this Pokemon. If I saw this out in the Pokemon world, I would not want to go near it.
Diglett, for
is
sure.
Is it a ghost? Is it a bug? Is it a dog? A bear?
Wow.
It's gotta be Diglett, right, Luke? One diamond.
Hey, one diamond from Jerry. Going once. Going twice. Sold to Jerry. It's an Eviolite Earthquake.
Yes! Yes!
Dude, oh, one Levitate Pokemon. This guy's cooked.
Bro, it's over. It's over for you guys.
Bro, drop C.
Cap, don't say anything. Cap, don't say anything.
What do you mean? You got levitating Pokemon?
No.
Dude.
All right.
Guys are cooked stream. Can I have some more rare candies?
Pokemon can be, is a very popular, like, setup Pokemon.
Setup?
This sounds
Pokemon?
Like Diglett. This sounds a lot like.
This
Diglett.
Sounds like a setup.
Did you want that metal coat back, by the way, Steve?
No.
Oh, okay. Here you go, Jerome.
I don't need that.
Oh, yeah. It's a metal coat, though.
No, let me just go and give it to Cappy.
Okay, yeah, Cap can use it.
Set up like Thank baton you. Pass or set up like weather?
You or, would want to just terrain. In general. Like you would throw it out first to and it can set up things.
Okay. That didn't really answer my question at all.
You know, setting up could be
He usually doesn't answer the question.
Is it like a fodder Pokemon? Like it just survives a long time so you can do other things?
No. Diglett dig, okay. Diglett dig, Diglett dig.
Rio.
Because I would argue a Pokemon you just send out for fodder is not a setup Pokemon.
It's not a fodder Pokemon. You, okay, hang on.
Dropsy knows nothing about Pokemon.
let me rephrase. You would, this Pokemon is capable of setting up, but also, clear countering, set up Pokemon.
Oh, I think I know what this is, Dropsy.
You Cappy, if you message me, I'll tell you if you're right.
Counter, that means it can get rid of stuff that's placed down. That's somehow. It. Oh, no, that could be a few.
No.
Ah, dang.
Although I almost put that in as one of the exploding Pokemon.
Nice.
Well...
I don't know
if anybody wants this.
It being a set of Pokemon is not enough. I don't want it.
Yeah, I'm good. Pass.
I'll give you a heart scale for it.
Sold to Cappy. It's an Excadrill.
I'll take the extra mon. No one else wanted it.
Capiva. Give me your heart scale.
Yeah.
Yeah, give Ladies and gentlemen, heart. I have Cappy's heart. All right. This next Pokemon is... He's just a happy little guy.
Dude, Luke, your descriptions are the worst.
Fork it over. We already know what
Congratulations, Jerome. You got a Diglett.
Oh my gosh, these guys are going down, dude.
Steve, I'm gonna do a next Pokemon, but you have to fight very hard for it. For sake of content. Okay.
What? Maybe. We'll see.
This next Pokemon is a Pokemon that Dropsy would really want and would bid high for.
Ain't no
a
way.
Stack.
No way it's not Diglett. Oh, no. Don't you evolve.
No, you're evolving it.
Don't you evolve.
Oh, you were giving it back.
How do I stop it from evolving?
Oh, my God.
Cancel every time. Or if you go to the cancel. Pokemon summary, you can disable leveling. It's the L button.
But I want.
I'll give you
level.
A stack.
Or well, Luke. Oh, actually, I don't know. Say I don't. You'll just have to click cancel every time.
All right, one stack from Steve.
I still
going
have
once.
Five Pokemon I gotta get. I'll do a
going
stack and a half.
All right, one
I'll
stack
do
and
two
a half.
Stacks.
Two stacks from Steve. Going once. Well, going twice. Sold to Steve.
Pokemon I gotta get.
Oh, I'm gonna so take sorry, me a while
don't.
To set up all my
don't
Diglets.
Don't say sorry. See, you gotta give. I hate your hints, dude.
I don't know, mine were
you're
pretty
like,
obvious.
This is one
I
that one specific
time.
Person is really gonna like.
All I'm gonna say,
so
Dropsy,
obviously
is
it's gonna be overpaid.
All I'm gonna say, Dropsy, is I was only incorrect one time out of five. So
that's true.
That's all I'm gonna say.
All I'm gonna say is Luke plays to the bit.
Yes. This next Pokemon is a very powerful water ground type.
Sounds like
Diglett. I'll give you two stacks.
Two stacks from Steve.
Quagsire.
Okay. Going March once. Bump. Going twice.
Or Swampert,
do you still have
I mean.
A slot open? No, he's full up. Never mind. I just looked at stream. All right. Sold to Steve. Yeah, it's Quagsire.
Evolve him. If I evolve
I needed a water type
look,
Pokemon.
Look at how
so.
Happy he is.
If
though,
I evolve
so
him, the Eviolite won't work.
Okay, gift.
Is Quagsire yeah, good?
He's like tanky. Him.
Yeah, he's
pretty
tanky.
Good.
Then why'd you say he's strong?
Because he's strong.
I don't know why he said strong. Because I wouldn't argue that he's a great attacker, but he's
yeah.
Tanky.
I right. think Luke, you need to go back to school.
Steve?
Yeah.
This next Pokemon can do this to you.
Connor said. No, Connor. So
dude, I'm in the middle of doing things.
You deserve it. No, I'm not, dude. I'm gonna win. And when I do, I'm gonna make you eat your words.
What is
did you
this?
Guys see that?
No.
Okay, look at Steve.
No, Luke, I'm in the middle of doing things. You're the worst.
The next Pokemon Levitate? Can do that to him. Yes.
I don't think that's levitation.
Pokemon has the...
All right, chat, we got to load up on rare candies. We got to prove them wrong that a Diglett team can't win. Got to prove them wrong.
It can make them...
It can float them?
It can float them. It can levitate them. Times.
I'll give you half a
I
stack.
I don't give an over... Oh.
Now that you
all right, half a stack going times, once, yeah. going twice.
The intern would
sold
never
to drop.
That,
it's an Alakazam.
Nice.
Get it? Because you could levitate and float.
Well, I got it, man.
Are you upset or disappointed?
Both.
Both.
No?
Okay, fair enough.
Which one makes you feel worse?
That's a vibe.
Let me get back to you on that.
All right.
Okay, so Steve, how many more do you need?
One.
One, and then Dropsy needs four?
Yep.
All right.
Green really threw me off. I'm not gonna lie.
Listen, guys, I can't.
Thank you,
Akib.
See, Akib is the best.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're rooting for me. Mm-hmm. They said personally, I think Jerry's gonna destroy these punks.
Oh, is that so?
Dialga's gonna win. That's
so.
No one has a real Pokemon. Well, that's a lie. Steve has a counter to Dialga.
This next Pokemon is a Mega Pokemon.
Diglett. Gotta be
light.
Diglett,
I'm sorry.
Hold on.
Mega?
Hold on. As in, it has a Mega Stone, or Mega is
he
in
said
the name.
What he said Diglett.
Yes.
Oh my God! It's Yanmega. Do I want that Pokemon? Let me look at its stats.
Drum, do you want to see what
it
is?
Hits.
Drum,
nope. I'm gonna pass.
Drum, drum, come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Yeah, ready? You want to see what it is? Ready? You're not ready for this.
Stat.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Oh, that's awkward. Hang on. It's.
Oh,
here it is. Here it is.
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Yeah, yeah, okay, okay.
It's a mega Pokemon.
I'll give you a diamond. Oh, what's that guy doing out?
One diamond going once, going twice. Sold to Dropsy. Dropsy, congratulations. You got an Eviolite Diglett with Earthquake.
That's not a Mega Pokemon in any way.
Jerome, how would you describe Diglett?
Diglett? Mega.
Yeah.
I knew it immediately, Dropsy, which actually makes me 5 for 6 now in guessing.
That's true.
Just saying. You say he gives bad hints, but I know.
Dropsy, if you kept the diamond, I would have understood. Okay. The next Pokemon would be really good friends with Poseidon.
I'll give you two stacks.
Samantha said, even if Jerome loses with pickles, I still have my respect. Thank you, Samantha. See, you're supportive and nice. Okay. Thank you. Samantha's awesome. I'll give you
that is sweet.
Two stacks.
The rest
and
of
61.
Y'all are bad.
Two stacks and 61. Is that all
Never
you have
supportive.
Left?
Never supportive. Always putting people down.
Because this is the last one that's going to be bid on, I'm just going to show you that it is the Empoleon that you saw. So.
I give you three stacks.
No, Adrian, right. I did keep the focus sash, but I don't have a place. Got four Eviolites, a Metal Coat, and a Spell Tag. I got these, like Mystic Waters.
I don't like that you showed off the Pokemon beforehand.
It's okay.
Downright rude.
Silent, you're supportive. Yeah.
Wait,
you're cool too.
Dropsy, is your team full?
No. I still need two.
So, right. So that wasn't the last Pokemon to be bid on.
Slander implies that I'm wrong, SoCal. Ranch. Bad. Wow. All
right. Oh, this next Pokemon would make Cappy really happy and probably help
Cap
him
help. I'm drowning under the tube.
Sorry, I can't. Oh, I'm
here to save the day. Jerry.
Can you tell me one more time, Luke?
Make Cap very happy and help you cook.
That's crazy.
And what's the last part?
You cook.
I didn't hear it.
Cook. Help you cook.
Yeah, I'll give you two stacks and 61. Right.
Two stacks of 61. Going once, going twice. Sold to Steve.
Is it a fire type Pokemon?
Hang on, I really want Cap to say its name.
Alright,
go ahead.
Garganacle.
What? How's that gonna help me cook?
He has salt cure.
Salt cure.
Dumbledore, have you met Professor Garganacle?
Alright, how many more do you need, Dropsy?
Two.
Alright. We'll get this guy and this guy. Alright.
Are you just giving me a Pokemon?
So the next auctioned Pokemon is Absol. Who would like to bid for this? Okay. No. How about Typhlosion?
Yeah, I'll give you a diamond.
Okay, cool. One diamond sold.
Nice.
Well, I'm gonna throw Absol in the dumpster. All right.
They are canonically bad luck signs.
Really?
Yes.
I'm gonna use that next time. All right, Dropsy. I'm gonna give you a choice. One through three. One is really good. One is okay, and one is bad.
I'll go with the middle option too.
Wow. Okay, well.
That's a really good one, I bet.
It is actually the really good one.
Really?
It was Metagross.
Yo, big!
Yeah.
Nice.
Alright, let me get my
Another set. Pokemon that I was really sad I put in the pool for Cap, because Cap just got it.
I always choose Metagross.
Does anyone have a fire-type Pokemon?
Dropsy does.
Yeah.
Yes.
There was one fire type Pokemon auctioned this entire auction.
Oh, I got four fire Pokemon. Diglett.
Yeah.
They're all fire.
Yeah, dude.
Technically five if you count the Gengar named Diglett.
Wah. I'm Steve. I don't wear a shirt. Okay, anyway, you guys ready?
Jerome, I'm ready.
No, I gotta use my rare candies.
Jerome, did you nickname? Or what? Is that just weird? Look at your four fire Pokemon. Look at their names.
Oh, it must be glitched.
Did you do that?
No, it must have glitched up because I canceled the thing.
Interesting. Okay. Who's fighting first? Oh, you guys are setting up. Okay.
Yeah.
I was gonna say I just got my last Pokemon. I gotta give them moves.
Nah. Kyle said I agree with Colton. Colton said, "Chat, make sure you eat more Pokemon cards." You're sick. You like that, Connor? All right. Well, who wants to face me? Cap, you wanna battle
man.
Out?
I'm ready.
You wanted these Diglett so bad. Well, now you can have them. All right, I'm separating calls.
Let's go. Let's go, Jerry. It's time for us to have a battle of fates.
Let's go, Cappy.
Okay, battle rules. What, like team preview?
Wait, I gotta heal. I gotta heal. Okay.
Yeah, I could heal you.
Let's go, Cappy. You bring a Hippowdon to this realm.
Has no Pokemon that can battle? What now? Battle okay, there rules. We go.
You. Fight me.
It's time to square up. You can't handle me, Jerry.
Oh, I'm gonna hit you where you least expect.
Oh, a Dugtrio, you say? But it's not a Dugtrio.
What? Cap?
Jerry?
I clicked the center button and my whole existence just exploded.
You suck, Jerry. That's an automatic forfeit. It's an I win.
What was that center button that I... Okay, I'm just not hitting the center button. I don't even know what that is, dude.
That might have been Z-moves.
What? I don't have a Z crystal on him, or is that...
That might be why you crashed.
Oh. Hey, Kit.
Hey, Jerry. You having a good time? Crashing some games? Oh, I'm just waiting for my boy Jerry to come here and fight me. Didn't show up to the playground after school. Getting to think he's a bit of a baby.
Do you want to see baby, Cameron?
Are you going to show me levels of baby? Unforeseen levels of babitude?
Cappy.
There he is. Battle rules.
All right, you ready, Cap?
Yeah.
Battle rules.
Team preview on. Propose.
You're never going to guess who I'm going to be using in this battle.
I've got a 5 and 6 chance.
I'm going to hit the center button again.
I don't even know what that is. That might be... God, I don't know what that is.
You're about to get Dugtrio'd, pal. Oh.
Earthquake. Bruh. Yeah.
That's fine.
Hippowdon, Jerry. I think this is about to be bad for you.
Let me look up Hippowdon's type real quick. What are you just... Are you all ground?
It's ground. I'm pretty sure it's pure ground.
Okay. What type are you weak to?
Ice, grass, and water, I think. Do you only have Diglets?
Not quite.
Uh-oh. Let's go. Fire Fang.
You have no fangs of the fire.
Okay, Sandstorm rages. Go, Excadrill.
You think Excadrill will save you at a time like this, Cappy?
Drill Run.
You have no...
Bam!
What?
Excadrill has a special ability. Whenever he's in a Sandstorm, ground-type moves are boosted, and he's a ground-type, so I did extra damage.
All right, well, how about a nice slap to the face then, Cat? Slap!
Sucker punch. Ooh. Well then, Jerry, let's go Solrock.
Do you have Levitate on that thing?
You'll never know.
God save us. Solrock Levitate. Let me look this up. It floats
in the air. This man's referring to a thesaurus while fighting me.
Solrock has the ability to levitate. Oh. No, can't be. Oh, no, Jerry.
Sucker punch. Ooh, but I got you.
Go, Pickles.
Okay. Can I survive one hit?
No.
Aura Spear.
What?
Flare Blitz.
How did you survive? Oh, wait, what? And then you died?
Yeah, Flare Blitz does recoil damage.
Oh, okay. Word.
Okay. Let's go, Snorlax.
Oh, you think Snorlax will be your savior?
Yawn.
How dare you try and put Pickles to sleep? Get him, Diglett.
Explosion.
Oh, I chose the right swap out moment. There we go. Now is time. You have met your match.
Jerry, whatever could happen. Yawn! Ho-ho-ho! Heavy
you.
Slam!
Oh, dear God, Cappy. I'm so scared right now. Sucker punch!
Heavy slam!
All right, Pickles. Do it for the squad!
Oh, yes! I beat it. This is my last Pokemon, Jerry. Go!
This is Metagross. My last Pokemon too, Cap.
Let's go. Hammer Arm.
Oh, that's big. Oh!
Oh, I think you've got my number this time. Bullet Punch.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie. If it wasn't for all four of my Diglets, I would have lost that for sure.
That was a good fight, dude.
GG. And for the chat out there, Diglett! Proving you all wrong. What? What? What?
Move up there, dude. Let's go.
Diglett. Diglett.
Did he succeed?
Yeah, he won. That level 60 Dialga, though. Ooh.
Oh.
I hit him with the Diglett dig.
What about his four Diglett?
I managed to get through those.
Ouchie. My little guy.
Your little guy? No.
Your little guy's taking some hits.
Dig, Diglett dig, Diglett dig, Diglett dig, Diglett dig. In my chat, there, I can't read their name because it's in like cursive. It said, as if my childhood hero just popped up in my recommendations. Hey, if you used to watch back then, I just recorded, I'm not kidding you, a Hunger Games with Bayesian Canadian going up this Friday.
Ooh-wee.
A throwback and a half for the ages.
Ouchie.
Tell your friends.
Pokemon cards.
What? Where? Ah, Samantha! Thank you for the $50 stream tip. Last stream tip of the segment, Pokemon cards. Thank you, Samantha. Always being supportive. If it wasn't for Samantha, we wouldn't have won that round there against Cappy. Let's open some cards.
Oh, I did not. I spam clicked the wrong button. I'm upset about that.
Is you ready?
Are you ready?
Oh, Dropsy, I like your choice of Pokemon there. Wait, why do you have a Dugtrio? You evolved him?
I did.
You wasted your Eviolite?
Disrespectful. Disrespectful.
You have no respect for the game.
You know.
Does the math even add up to evolving and making better sense?
Dude, this Weavile has been.
Does that even make better stats for them?
Of my team.
What, it not being the trio versus Eviolite?
Yeah.
I mean, it is better to just evolve it. It's not a Pokemon that's like great on its own.
We got
what type is Garganacle?
Mabostiff.
That's a good question.
He's definitely rock.
That is fair.
Houndstone! All right. Now, should I eat it?
Aww. Hey, Jerry, let's for science, green. Can you go on this bike? Just for science.
Let's go green!
Oh, I can't give it levitation. I wanted to make you like the E.T., the kid from E.T. Oh!
There it goes.
Dude, that Weavile.
Did I win with Diglett?
GG.
I won with Diglett, Jerome!
Wait, what? You won?
My last Pokemon was Diglett, and I won.
Diglett! I told you guys! Yeah, you've been sleeping. You know why you lost, Dropsy? Because you should have kept the Eviolite on him.
Gonna log off for the day.
All right, Jerome, you won, right?
Yes.
All right, let's do this.
Steve, did I win? I have four Diglets, dude. You think you could stop
me?
You think I do. You could stop me?
Let's do this.
Battle rules. Bum, 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 bum.
Seeing a lack of Diglets on your team.
Dude, don't remind me. You took one from me, Steve. It's the only reason you won that last battle there. Oh, you thought Icy Wind would protect you. You thought so.
I did think that.
Alright. But now I have you right where I want you, Steven. I think. What type is Weavile again? Weavile. Dark Ice.
Dark? Yeah. Why did a bike just fall out of the sky?
Ryan with a $5 stream tip said a team of Diglett is the most broken team of Pokemon. That's what I'm saying, my guy. Ryan gets it.
That did nothing.
Garganagle is going to be good for this, I think. What typing is Dialga?
Steel Dragon.
Oof.
Garganagle.
Dragon gives a resistance to fire, right? So, like, net zero.
Oh,
like,
my goodness.
Neutral damage.
Well, it's still effective.
Jeez. Did you salt cure?
I did, yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna be good.
Diglett? You brought out your ace. I'll bring just, out one of
I would
mine.
Just dig.
No. Steve's going to face my wrath. Steve's
gonna
going
do what?
To face my wrath!
I'm gonna do what, Jerome?
Nothing! Because you're garbage! That's all you're ever gonna be!
Ah, oh, jeez. He's in a mood today, isn't he, guys?
He is.
Oh, he missed! What happened, Steve? Basic. As in, you're basically already dead.
Dang. And Salt Cure no longer affects him, right?
Oh, Sylveon, you fool. Co. Diglett. Okay, that was bad. Sylveon is fairy type. Fairy type weakness. Poison and steel. Oh, I probably shouldn't have swapped out.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't have.
Metal Burst failed.
Your metal burst failed.
Well, literally good for nothing, Pickles. Oh my god, I lived.
Don't, Pickles, he didn't mean that.
I did mean that. All right, Pickles, you're garbage, and that's all you'll ever be. Here we go, this is...
Jerome.
Fairy type.
Jerome.
Resistance. Hold on, I gotta see what you're resistant to. Bug, dark, and fighting types. Okay. My moment. How is nope. Ghost?
Well, make me pull green out, Jerome.
It's happening. But you did just lower my special attack. Oh my god. Just your boy. Okay. It's my chance. Chad, here we go. Big gains. Big gains only. Yes! He fell asleep!
Oh my
god. It's
goodness.
Over! Give me your dreams! I will slurp them through a straw. How? How did you just break out of that? Or what is Greedent? Is he normal type? Oh my god, I can't.
He's just normal.
Bruh, you woke up after one try, Steve. Yes, he's back asleep.
That's crazy.
I will slurp your dreams through a straw.
Oh my goodness,
give
you're gonna beat
me
with the old
the dreams.
Sleep and dream eater combo.
Diglett! You're all like, ooh, Diglett's not good. Ooh, look at me! I know better than Diglett, the god of Pokemon! But what did you learn today?
Nothing.
I
had Diglett on my
nothing.
Team.
Let this be a lesson to you all. Well, chat. Well. Here we are. Here's where we find ourselves again. Kyle Ruiz, the $49 stream tips, it's time to go to work, but you know what to do? Use that bite on hollow. Here's the card I just pulled. Kyle, why couldn't you just celebrate my victory? Why can't you be normal? Diglett is the best Pokemon in the game. Try and prove me wrong. So you guys like pizza?
I do like pizza.
Hey, Luke.
Yes?
Your castle's for us. How would you like to be the warden?
Huh?
Ooh.
So we could annoy you the whole time. And then every time Blade messes up being the stream operator, we could be like, the intern would never.
Blade, you're on? Oh, Blade said he's not around.
Well, then you can just make the warden do everything.
Oh, you see, that's where the problem lies. The intern would never not be around for us.
That's what I'm saying, dude.
The intern, no pressure.
Would never have done something like that, Blade. Never. Never. So how do you guys feel about Diglett?
It's pretty great.
He's pretty good.
You know what's better than one Diglett, though, is three Diglets all hanging out.
Dude. Someone should tell Diglett that.
Dude. It's like... In Pokemon Infinite Fusions, if you fuse Dugtrio with Dugtrio, you get, like, a monstrosity of, like, 20 Diglets hanging out.
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
Kyle, I thought you were heading out to work. Thank you for the $5 stream tip. You said, I'm as normal as a normal Pokemon. Nuh-uh.
Normal Pokemon can still learn, like, Fire Fang and Flamethrower, dude. So that's not...
Yeah, like, Greedon's normal, and he learns Bullet Seed.
Well, anyone can learn Bullet Seed if you eat enough pumpkins or, like,
squirrel?
Pumpkin seeds.
Oh, I accidentally hit the thing. We gotta reload the world! Blade! Blade!
Blade!
Blade!
Blade! Blade.
Blade.
The intern would never.
Blade. Blade, we gotta reload the world. Somebody stepped on the warden pad.
Actually, I have an idea.
Do we have a new lead foot?
Yeah. Yes.
Steve.
What if I just TP'd everyone and we escaped? Does it just end?
I'm not sure if a new round can start.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know if we've ever really all present. Oh,
hey,
that actually worked.
Big brain intern.
Okay, let's now. Go.
Never mind.
Now we just
actually
wait
worked.
On everybody.
Beep. Yeah. Look, that actually worked really well.
Thank you. Yeah, you know, sometimes I have my moments.
Hey guys.
Hi.
I'm gonna go get some water. I hope that's okay.
Steve. Look at that. Steve's gone when I needed him most.
Mm-hmm.
What? I walked back. What?
What? I didn't say nothing.
Hey there.
Hi, Cappy. That's a nice mustache.
How you doing? Thank you. I grew it myself.
But if I'm not the warden, I kind of do want to nominate Cap. He was talking about a lot of fun mini games. He was talking about.
Oh, I only had one idea, and that was to force people to chase after like a super fast chicken or something.
But
that would be funny. All right, I'll be the warden.
Dad. Justin Allum with a $5 strip that said Willy for warden. Straight up, I'd be down if Bumblebee from Transformers wants to be the warden. We could do that. I'm down. Would you guys want that or no? Is the world ready for that? Chat?
Pull.
Let's see if the world's ready. I'm putting a poll up there. Is the world ready for the Willy Warden?
Don't. No.
What's wrong? What's
wrong? Absolutely not. Stop.
93% yes, bro. Why does the chat love Willy so much? The chat is in love with Willy.
I mean, you don't discourage it. Why not? Let's do it. Let's get him in here.
Old Steamboat. Well, well, well. We meet again, Mr. Steamboat.
Okay. Hello.
Hello, sir. Are you ready to be the warden?
In a couple of minutes, yeah.
Nice. I think this is all vanilla, by the way, so I don't even think you need any mods or nothing. I could be wrong, though. I might have lied to you.
I sent him the pack.
Oh, I lied to him, man. What mods do we have in here?
Well, hang on. Let me answer that with showing you something real quick. Do you remember this being in vanilla Minecraft?
Oh, nice. That's nice.
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah, that might be it. That might, yeah.
The recent Cherry Grove update was really, really good. Had a lot of new content.
What was it?
This.
Keep it a secret.
Too late. Oh, he knows. I'm pretty sure this is a stream tip to give someone a minigun.
Oh, nice. Do it.
If not, it definitely should be.
Ooh, what about, like, flashbang grenades?
Do they have flash?
I think they do.
They do not.
Tell you what, Luke, it is now.
Yeah.
Luke, what's the job for this?
I can't.
17.
17, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. What was that? How did you find it?
Oh, it's a stun grenade.
Oh, stun grenade is what it's called. Okay.
Turning off sounds so my ears don't ring.
Quickly, before she turns it off.
Hey, what's that? Oh!
I like to think that Jerome...
Guys, I think that might have been a Xanite grenade.
Oh, no.
Hey,
not
guys,
the Xanite
what's that?
Grenade.
Ah! Hey guys, I think that might have been a Xanite grenade.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. It's weird.
Huh. Willie's here now.
Alright, Willie.
That's Xanite.
Well, I would wish you luck, but that will not help you with these people, okay? Go ahead and step on that pressure plate over there when everyone says they're ready.
I'm ready.
Alright!
Other way. Steve, y'all set?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, Willie. Go ahead. I believe in you.
Help! I'm stuck with Steve.
Let me
out. Help!
Let me out.
Help!
I didn't do it.
I flushed myself in the toilet. I flushed myself in the toilet.
Wait, where's the stuff?
Willie, let us out.
Willie!
Wait, Willie isn't a warden.
What?
I mean, he's got the the colored name. Like.
Yeah, but he doesn't have the armor or the gear.
Give him a gun.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no!
fun warden stuff.
I wonder if it might have been because Jerome started it. And
blame me! I didn't have it either when I was the warden. So
yeah, I'm just saying, Steve.
I didn't have it either when I had the warden. Yeah.
Interesting.
Hey, you let us out.
Might be because of the mods. I bet the command blocks are /give, and then the name. But in modded stuff, it would have to be /give/Minecraft:.
Oh.
No.
That was Steve.
Jerome.
Yes?
Your fur is still wet.
Your fur is wet. What is that? What are you?
You went swimming in a toilet.
So what about swimming in a toilet? How dare you?
Swimming in a toilet.
Would you rather me tell you that you have poo in your fur?
You're gross, sir.
All right, let me make Willie's stuff.
I've been in the meantime, liquid.
Make sure what?
Xanite grenade.
Tastes like blueberry. Oh God, Jesus!
How does he still have that?
What was that noise? That? Is that a Xanite grenade?
What?
What's that? Xanite?
Who are you people?
I'm the warden.
Oh.
No, he's not.
Hi, not the warden.
You have to listen to everything I say because I'm in charge of you. I know you understand this because you lost all your memory.
Yeah.
Pay no attention to that. You know what? Go get Dropsy.
Okay. Who's that again?
I'm also a warden. Don't do that.
Man, how many wardens are there?
17.
Bro.
Oh, wow.
Hey, guys. I think I might have found this weird Xanite grenade.
Okay, what's that?
Oh my goodness! I can't see nothing!
Hey, guys, I think I might have found this new Xanite grenade.
Did somebody say gran? Dude, that is so obnoxious.
Hey, Jerry, I found a different color grenade.
Granite!
I think it might be like a Xanite grenade. Why don't you try it out?
Oh, yeah, it's definitely one of those granite Xanades.
Door alarm triggered. What's that mean?
I've got to break free!
Yeah, Kev, that one was definitely a granite Xanade, for sure.
Xanade?
A granite Xanade?
Yeah, that one was a granite Xanade.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm, funny that we're stuck in here, Jerome.
Where'd you go?
You'll never find me.
Thank you, Blade. Extend your timer, Jerome. Jerome will be
Man,
stuck
whoever
here
the warden is needs to get his act together.
Oh, wait. Dropsy's a warden.
Hey, Steve.
Oh.
No, oh, I'm Dropsy, in the cafeteria. You're doing a terrible
job. Dropsy, hey, what's this? Jerome, did you hear that?
I was going to try and give you guys bread.
Hear what?
Ooh. Never mind, you were
I think it was a Xanite grenade.
Hello, I would like to order one
did
bread.
Did you out, Steve?
Come over
I
here.
Served my time.
Oh, I was just about to make my own drive-through window.
Oh, that works.
Never mind.
I don't think you can.
I can't do that. No.
Here you go.
Okay.
You can have this.
Oh my goodness, that almost took me out.
Are those working, Luke? Or?
Yeah, that's good. Thank you.
Steve, the warden's giving
like
out bread.
Really?
Oh, yeah, I love bread.
How?
Oh, why am I getting this? I thought, what?
There you go.
Oh, I forgot a bow.
Mm.
I forgot to do the bow. One second.
I need the taser.
Now go do warden things while you do that.
Okay.
Make sure to hit specifically Steve.
May I have another?
Oh, sounds good.
Yeah, here you go.
Bye, Jerome.
May I have another?
Yes, Steve.
Yeah.
Hey. Ouch. Thank you. May I have another?
Okay, guys, Willie, here you go.
Train. What?
Yeah.
Help.
All right, you're all set, Willie.
Help, I'm stuck in jail.
Hey, Steve.
Oh,
hey.
I covered the holes that people...
All right, I TP'd over. Are we all... So we can play now?
Yes.
Okay.
I think so. Hey, Cap.
All right.
Hello.
Unfortunately,
I am
a warden
suffocating.
Who doesn't know my way around this place.
Hello,
I was just running back.
Yay.
Oh, I don't want to be back. I don't want to be back. I don't want to be back. I don't want to be back.
Oh my goodness.
What's up?
What?
Mr. Warden, I think you should punish Jerome for trying to blow us up.
In my defense, Xanite grenade. You have forgotten that I even tried.
Oh my goodness. Gracious.
That is awful.
What was awful? Hey, you were
you
supposed
guys
to
remember
forget
something?
Hey.
I don't know. There's just something inside me that was like, this guy hit with a sword.
All right. I think that we need to sue this warden guy.
Probably.
Oh, what a toss! Oh my god, from through the bars.
What?
I arced it too. What a toss.
All right, Mr. Warden, what are we doing today?
Oh, jeez, we're trying to run. Trying to run.
Oh my, you dealt damage all the way down here. Oh,
no, trust me,
no. No, you're staying in here longer. Wait,
I can do this, Drops, I'm taking his bolt down.
You're staying in here as long as I'm in here.
Drops, I can
give
take
me food.
The shot. I can take the
I
shot.
Would love to give
no,
food.
No, I missed. Hold on.
Cool, give
I
me food then.
Stopped eating that
thanks.
One.
One food? Yeah,
that's the shot. That's the one.
Cap, run.
Cap, you heard you got to arc it. You got to arc it just right. You got to arc it just. Dropsy, I'm going to kill us all. You know?
I said, as long as I'm in here.
Hey guys, what's all the commotion
staying
up here?
Man, who knew
oh,
that?
Oh, this will be an easy toss.
Is that?
Will be easy.
Wow.
If I just let you guys entertain yourselves.
Ouch.
That's it. I'm keeping the peace. Stun grenade.
Ah, God.
Ah.
Oh my goodness, Jerome. You are a nuisance.
I'm trying. How did that right. feel, Willie?
That felt pleasant.
Why can't I give myself grenades anymore? What's going on here? But, Luke, there seems to be a problem.
What's the problem, Jerome?
Luke, there seems to be a problem. I can no longer give myself grenades.
That's the point. You know, that's kind of... That's like, you know, real life.
Guys, is anyone else having this problem? I can't give myself grenades anymore.
Oh, here, Jerome, I'll give you one.
I haven't been able to this whole time, so...
Guys, this has clearly been a mistake. Oh!
Chopsy.
Guys, help. There's been a mistake.
Ow.
What is it to do around here?
No, you're just staying in there.
Help. Help.
Hey, Jerome, what's happening?
Help.
Can I?
Steve, where can I take granite from? Here.
Granite? What's granite?
I see.
Oh no! Oh, no. Grenade. Why'd I hear a grenade? Oh, okay, she's a stun grenade.
Man, this warden's really bad at being a warden.
This warden's not wardening. Warden, you gotta start smacking people around, dude. Where are these grenades coming from? No! I just got free. You stop that, Mr. Warden. Can I have some food?
Sure.
Willie, you gotta rally the troops.
Oh, Josh is trying to grenade me! Right. You can't send me back! No!
That's the most problematic prisoner, Willie, so just let everybody else.
Freedom!
Yeah. So, who wants to give the warden a tour of the place?
Oh, have you never been here before?
What? If you look to your left.
How many times have you seen
we're
this?
We're seasoned veterans. I got this. No. You can. All right. We can start here. We got the gym over here. All right. This is to start. Not much going on. We just got some treadmills, some free weights, the necessary equipment. We come back here. We got the showers. All right. All right, we're going to keep going this way.
This is the train.
I think one of the inmates might need to use this. I'm not going to say names, so.
That's fair.
Steve.
Now we got one of the best parts, the cafeteria, because this is where we get recess outside.
Recess outside.
You want to follow me? Follow me. There's stuff outside. There's stuff outside. We got some courts over yonder. Right.
I know I'm bad at counting, but.
I'm so glad I turned off the sounder. I think I actually wouldn't be able to hear right now.
I keep hearing them in the distance.
My eyes!
Hi. Willie, how are you enjoying your tour? Ow.
It's a nice tour. You guys are great tour guides.
This way over here, we got a basketball court and we got like a tennis court going on.
Ooh. Okay.
Don't worry about the suspiciously placed blocks.
Do they think grenades get stuck? Steve, I'm trying to experiment. Awesome. This is science.
Jerome, why not just use this cobweb over here that's literally perfect for what you're
talking about? I forgot what I was doing on account of a Xanite grenade.
I'm leaving.
You need to eat some.
It just goes right through. It doesn't get stuck in the cobwebs.
All right.
Now we go down this hallway.
Willie's not with you anymore.
Sorry, I was keeping track of the troublesome one.
Oh, I
yeah,
see.
Steve.
So, what's there to do for fun?
Jerome, that's not Steve.
Steve. We got
look at Steve behind
here. Jerome tends to throw up steak in here, but right now it's pretty clean.
Okay.
Oh, he's gonna put a stun grenade in there probably.
It's fine.
All right, these rooms, they're also known as Jerome cells, if you ever
There's actually secret passages in them. Like,
make sure it's, like, one that doesn't have one, you know what I mean?
I was trying to get them trapped in it.
All
right, be careful, Whiffler sign, legal reasons. But we got our library, a lot of ways to get around over here, but if you, let's see, where is it? It's one of these.
Where you get that bread from?
There's like,
I stole it. That's why I'm here.
Is it this one? Hold on, give me one moment.
Okay.
It's not that one. Okay, sorry.
Oh, it's over here. You talking about Club Ice?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Club Ice.
This way, buddy.
Yes. lot of cobwebs down
our,
here.
Our forefathers before us created this place.
And what happened to the first three?
Welcome. Here's one of your oldest residents.
Why does that keep happening?
Here, we can play this in the meantime.
I just don't get why that keeps happening. Thank you, what?
All right, moving on with the tour. All
why right. would they choose this disc?
I don't know.
Bro, why would they choose this disc for Club Ice?
This is arguably the worst one.
Dude, it's not even... It's broken.
Not even arguably?
Miguel said, I thought Willie was our senior mod. Why does he not know every nook and cranny? Dude, that's what I'm saying. You guys put way too much faith in Willie. Guy doesn't even know what's going on.
Yeah, you guys picked this guy.
Now we got the second floor.
Second floor.
And then we go up here. Wait for it. Now we got the third floor.
Wait, but Dropsy, look at this. If you go this way. We have the third floor. Whoa. If you go this way,
uh-huh.
We have the third floor.
Oh. Yeah, I almost forgot about that one.
Yeah, me too. Can I have food now?
If anything seems out of place, don't ask questions.
Gotcha.
Did you guys check the third floor?
No, let me check.
Hold on, this way.
I think to start off, why don't we tell some stories? We want to tell some stories?
Yeah, I'd love to tell some stories.
Nice.
You gotta be careful about this.
Wait, well, first of all, it's only me and Dropsy. Yeah. I don't know where these other guys are.
Wait, hold on. Wait a second.
I am in a solitary confinement cell. I've been trapped.
Who trapped? Well,
that is. That's quite unfortunate.
Let's go free him.
Steve, where are you at?
I'm lost.
Well, I just heard you eating, Dropsy. What kind of food you got?
Nothing.
What kind of food you got up there?
Nothing. You got games? Mind your business.
What kind of food you got? What kind of food?
Get fork it.
Fork it over. No. You fork it over right now.
No. Nope. I guess I take a seat with that problem.
I will get that
man. All right. Where are y'all? All
right. Don't follow me, Willie.
I will not follow you.
All right, Big. Thanks.
Man,
I'm going to hang out, man.
I'll meet you guys
in the library. Oh, I would want to hang out in there. Yeah, let's meet in the library.
Everyone to the library. We have stories to tell.
You have stories to tell. Where are we meeting up?
Library?
Third floor. Third floor.
Yeah, first floor, second floor, third floor, third floor, third floor, or third floor?
The third floor.
May I have some food?
I've been released from temporary holding. Guys, they let me out of solitary confinement.
Hey,
they let me out on good behavior.
Hey, can I have some food? Hey, can I have some food?
No, you can taste the sword.
All right, is it story time?
Yeah.
All right, then I will...
We're on the third floor, Jerome.
Okay. All right, give me 30 seconds. I'm coming up to the third floor. I'm walking up now. I got the first one. What do I win if I win?
You get a crisp high five.
Get a crisp high five. Okay, that sounds good. That sounds good. All right, I'm almost up there. I'm almost up there, buddy. Okay?
Okay.
All right. I thought about this story especially for you. Okay.
Gotcha. Cool.
In the heart of the Forgotten Town, nestled between the embrace of gnarled trees and the whisper of the wind, there lived two friends. Willie, a man with eyes as sharp as his mind, and Jerome, whose laughter could light up the darkest of nights. They shared an unbreakable bond, a friendship forged in fire, of countless adventures. Yet the curiosity would soon lead them down a path from which there was no return. Once,
AI?
One chilly evening...
Can I ask a question?
Yes?
Is this AI?
Is esteemed writer Dall-E a co-writer of this story?
No! Why would you even... Why would you even say that?
I think it's AI.
Why would you even say that?
Oh, I was just asking. It's reminiscent of his style, but you can keep going.
Then they all die at the end. All right, who's up next?
Oh. All right. It's a little sad, don't you think?
No one ever said it was a happy ending, you know? That's what the true mark of art is. Artistry. Yeah.
Mm. Hold on, I'm on my way to the library.
Yeah, we're not all here yet, so honestly, gonna need a minute.
Oh, let's see. A good story.
Nobody else better have any suspiciously co-written stories.
I could tell about the time I went and performed in Carnegie Hall.
Yo, I got a story.
Yeah. So, back in high school, I was very heavily involved in choir, but, like, we, like, kept getting different teachers. So, like,
Chat
they couldn't
GPT.
Keep a teacher from...
Sorry, go on.
But, one year, we got a really great, music teacher. They were amazing, and they had connections, and they got us an in with a national choir that was going to perform in Carnegie Hall. And, like, let me be abundantly clear. We were vastly underqualified to be performing with this choir. These were all really talented people. Yeah, yeah. They don't ask how, they ask how many. But it was amazing. I got to get to travel to New York. I got to, like, have authentic New York cheesecake and pizza. I got to have, like, a street hot dog. They were hosting, like, the Grammys.
A pillar of dog. New York City.
Well, yeah, man, you got to try it.
I don't know. I think that's one thing that I'd maybe pass on doing.
Dropsy, by the way,
dog.
Miguel said, how dare Dropsy accuse you of using AI? Does she not know you're an esteemed author? And I kind
of didn't accuse
Miguel
him of
here.
Any AI. I asked if he was using, or not using, but like consulted his friend DALL-E. I didn't say anything about AI. Well, there's Roald Dahl and then there's DALL-E. I don't understand.
All right.
Me neither.
Well, I think my story was better than Cap's for what it's worth.
Yeah, I got a story. You ready?
At least mine's believable, Cat.
There once was an ugly barnacle. It was so ugly that everyone died. The end.
Oh,
that's pretty good. Yeah.
All right.
Amazing. Phenomenal. Tell
there
it again.
There once was a group of adventurers. They took to the skies to find riches. Upon their adventure, they came across something called Xanite. That's it.
What's that?
Such a forgettable story, Steve.
Yeah.
I loved all you guys.
Sorry, my story was interrupted by a grenade to the face.
As most good stories are.
Oh, that guy's
got
grenades now.
That reminds me.
Huh?
Dropsy?
Yes. Oh, thanks. Oh, yeah. Well, big.
What about my story, Willie?
I loved your story, Jordan. It was amazing. Yeah. You totally wrote that by yourself. I can tell.
Yeah, thank you. Dropsy just won't understand true artistry.
There you go.
I'm collecting bounties over here. I'm going to make it out in no time.
Oh, yeah, five.
Oh, is that what good behavior amounts to these days?
Here, I got something for you guys. Beneath the moon's soft glow, Willie steals apples aglow. Night's sweet theft, his show.
Jesus. Are we doing poetry now?
I'm throwing Steve in.
Oh. Steve's coming back.
Hello, I didn't kill him. That I am not going to name.
Ha ha, you missed.
Why not, Dropsy?
Someone else can discover it.
Hey, do I get a reward, like some sort of rocket launcher
if I
escape?
If I give you one of these, are we cool?
Yeah, sure.
I heard it's like a currency around here, you'll big.
He said yes, I'll take it.
Huh? Whatever you were talking to me about, I did not hear at all. I was having a
Do you guys want to go play a game in the main area?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Let's play a game.
I can't. I'm a warden. Wardens don't cheat.
Yeah.
Right.
What?
Warden whenever.
Come and play a game.
Who did that?
He's gonna grenade his feet.
Yeah, that's okay. Let him do it. That's how he calms down.
Oh, did you get a second warden?
Yeah.
No talking back to the warden.
Joe Warden.
Hey, Mr. Right. Second Warden, can I have some food?
Can I have some food?
Yeah, sure, here.
Sorry, can I have some food?
Oh! Oh. I didn't know you had half a heart, bro. I'm sorry. I wouldn't have done that. I didn't know, dude.
Everybody's beating me up.
All right, first to catch cat. First to catch cat wins.
First gonna blind him. Blind him first.
Jerome.
Yes.
Hit the wall.
Where is it, Dropsy?
I have it cornered.
Dropsy, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Hurry, get out of there.
Oh man.
Hey, what brought you in here?
I think he blew up the cat, so I think he should automatically be disqualified.
I got the cat.
Yeah. Sorry, Jerry.
What about I literally dog water. You're literally dog water.
Use the lead.
You're literally dog water.
Dog water.
Who said that? Yeah, I'll catch the cat. I don't care.
I believe in you.
You got this cat.
Just donked me with
it. I did it.
I
didn't know that was a thing.
Where's the cat?
It was on my lead.
Now it's on mine. But well, hold up, I have it.
Have what, Xanite?
Punching the cat.
The cat. The cat's beating up. I can't see nothing.
Kitty.
All right, Steve got the cat.
He did.
All right, Steve. So you have won. You have won, butter.
But every time I die, I lose butter.
Oh, then just don't die.
Easier said than done.
Yeah, I mean, you're right. But all right, let's go to the cafeteria, Willie. We're going to play a classic game with them.
Oh, yeah. Cafeteria.
Yeah.
What's the classic game?
It's going to be the alphabet game with TV shows. How about that?
Yeah, oh, I love movies, the alphabet right? game. Well, you can't start without me. Please.
All right. We're gonna specifically start without Jerome, though.
Dude, you're sick. You're literally sick. No, look, I was already here the whole time.
Jerome.
Starting
back.
Off with A.
Wait, I'm literally the
we
only one here.
We need everybody here.
Oh.
No, I
mean. What do you mean? I'm right
Don
here.
Don Yap's here.
Goes, sorry, Nikki Boy is here. Okay.
Hello, Cap. Hello.
All right. Hello. Cap with a cat.
One, two, three.
Dropsy, are you around?
Yeah, I'm on the way. You can start without me, though.
We just tie it up right there.
Do we believe her? Or will you?
Let me go.
Chat, we might need a TP. In. Yeah.
I'll go. I'll go.
Oh, that actually did block damage.
Hey, wait a minute.
Dude, don't look at me. I didn't even know that was in this. I thought
who's setting off the doors around here?
Do it again, Jerry. Covering fire.
Literally isn't even me, dude.
What
I can't see my eyes. Oh, hey, Jerome.
Okay. Wait, I guess we're starting without Dropsy. All right. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I'll be there in a second.
Oh, yeah? Wait, Willie, did you find her?
No.
Oh, she's gone. All right, we've given up on her. All right, Steve, starting with A, TV shows. Go.
All That.
Is that a TV show, Willie?
That was a TV show.
Yeah.
Okay, Jerome, go ahead.
Breaking
B.
Bad.
Nice. Cappy, okay. C.
Can El Camino count? Because L counts as like the
El Camino is also a movie, not a show.
Oh, yeah. Dang, shoot me.
You gotta get him in the knees.
Cap, what about Cat Dog?
Cat Dog. Oh, man.
Chicken. You're not allowed to use any of those.
There's so many shows, Cap.
Specifically 90s cartoons.
You're on El Camino.
Dude, if you can't count Steve, then you're out.
No, I wasn't sure if I was going to C or if I was going to D because you guys technically said four C's.
Don Yap. Wait.
It's not a TV show.
You guys were yapping up a storm. I couldn't hear nothing.
Well, a lot coming from a guy without a bazooka.
You both stared at me.
Coming from a guy without a bazooka, that's a lot of yapping.
There's only one thing we have to do.
I agree.
All right. Willie. Can we keep playing? I like the ABC game until Steve.
I do too.
You like the ABC game? You blew up. Wait. Willie, hold your fire. Hold your fire. Maybe.
Until Steve ruined it, dude.
Hold on.
Maybe if they behave.
Oh, hold on. Look, I got this.
Oh, hey, guys.
All right, let's get back to the ABC game.
All right, we're doing it in the main area, though, because the lunchroom had an unexpected...
Hey, Dropsy's here.
experience.
What were you just aiming? All right,
let's do this.
Eyes on you.
All right, wait.
One little slip up.
There he is. All right, Steve, we're going to go back to you, and you're on C, but you can't name Cat Dog or Courage the Cow.
Courage
the Cowardly Dog. Go ahead.
Chicago Med.
Okay. Drop C, D.
Doc McStuffins.
Who?
Okay.
You're excited.
That's a real really show. Excited. Don't.
Okay,
it's
I mean,
Disney
this
Jr.
is kind of weird. Okay. Jerome, go ahead. E.
Elmo.
Is there a show called Elmo?
Probably.
I know there's Elmo's World.
If there's Elmo's
that's
World,
segment.
That's a part of. Yeah, I was going to say, it's not a
that's
show.
Sesame Street.
I thought they made that their own thing.
Take one of his knees.
What? What?
Gladly.
You better be careful with your next one. All right, E, Cappy.
Ah, no, God.
Oh, we're doing it that way.
Yeah, because Elmo doesn't count.
Yeah.
I believe
Elementary,
you.
The Sherlock Holmes
Ooh,
one.
That's a good one. Take notes.
Can I have bread, please? I'm starving.
Absolutely.
You can have one of those.
Sorry, I got a bazooka, not bread. Bread.
All right, Steve.
Ah.
Fairy Tale.
I accept that. That's an anime. Okay. Yeah, anime is a show. Yeah. You go bread. All right.
I have some bread, too.
Dropsy.
I also lost my butter.
Bread. That's a what? G? You got 3 seconds. Two.
I don't know.
This one's easy.
One.
Wow.
Oh. She's been re-detained. Good job, Willie. All right. G, Jerome.
The Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy.
Oh, that was a good one. Oh, he gets more bread. He deserves it.
Sure.
I'm here, just in case you want to... Oh. Willie.
Jeez.
Willie. And just in case you need to forget anything.
Thank you.
All right, Cap.
Forget that.
Hannah Montana.
Ooh, that's a good one. Steve, once we get...
Aw.
Dropsy?
I even said Hannah Montana.
Wait a minute, is Dropsy lobbing grenades?
He is.
I found the angle, Jerome.
You got the angle.
Dude, yeah, I got the angle.
Got Don Yap.
Isn't it so much fun? It's like, the clip then!
Yeah.
So you get it. You get it now.
I think it's on me and it's I, right?
Yeah.
Inuyasha!
Guy's a weeb.
Willie, if you find him, just take him out. Well,
wow.
That's Dropsy.
What did I do? I already died.
We had a runner.
Oh, that's fair.
All right, you guys are staying in longer, too.
Ouch.
All right. Well, once we all regroup, because we're all very well-behaved people,
yeah.
We'll continue the game. Willie, come with me. Come with me.
I don't know if Dropsy and I are ever getting out of here. Oh, you have food? You cheater!
What? Who's had grenades this whole time?
I have not had.
Guys,
who's
free.
Trying to up angle the grenades?
Guys, you're free. Get in here. Get out.
Oh my God! Wait up!
Oh my goodness, Drew!
Go!
They're free.
Oh, bruh.
Oh, I still can't build.
We're back.
What? Wait. Oh, I jumped already.
It's okay.
Ow!
What is even happening anymore? I'm so scared right now.
Everything's exploding. Okay, hang on. Drum.
Yes.
Don't do it.
Hey, I can't build.
Don't do what, Luke?
Don't do it. Don't do it. This is a warning shot.
A warning shot, bro.
Listen, Joe Warden.
Me with a bazooka.
That's a warden shot.
The warden's gone mad.
Now, you know what? All that's right. It. Danite grenades, go.
Oh, God. Ah! What were we doing again?
Why am I here?
Anyone remember what we were doing here?
Who were you?
I
forget what letter
game.
We're on.
I was the only one that actually got out.
So what were we doing here again?
Got out of what?
Well, you've been re-detained, Dropsy. I'm sorry.
No, I didn't mean... I'm the game, not the...
Oh, gotcha. Are we accepting the anime? Are we accepting the anime? Or?
You accepted Fairy Tale. You accepted Fairy Tale.
Well, it's supposed to be a TV show.
Yeah, you already did one.
It's an anime TV. It's an animated TV show
all right,
in Japan.
We'll give you half.
You can't call
we'll
it not a TV
half,
show.
Half credit.
It's an animated TV show.
No, not you. I was defending you, Steve.
Oh,
I'll take
okay.
it back.
Yeah, okay. So
he takes it back. You're dumb and you lose.
Sorry, everyone else was against me.
All right, you only lose your pinky toe.
I don't have health.
I thought you were about to say I don't have health.
This is such a disaster.
What letter are we on?
I did.
Yeah, so we're on.
J.
I think it was Jerome next.
Is it me?
J for Jerome.
Oh,
yeah.
Easy. Just in time. Next.
K.
God. K?
I totally just made that up. I'm just testing the theory that you can say anything confidently and people just believe you. It's working.
All right. Steve, L.
Law and
What's
order.
What's the ammo for a bazooka asking for a friend? RPG?
Missile. It's called a missile. All right. Would you say, Steve?
Law and Order.
Law and Order. I am.
Which flavor of Law and Order?
Monday's out.
Is that a show?
Yeah.
I don't watch TV. This is a horrible game. Why did we decide this?
I don't watch TV either.
All right. Yeah, that's right.
N.
Oops. Just making things up here.
Is that a TV show?
Yeah, that's a TV show.
Correct. Yeah, Steve.
Oh, once upon a time.
Nice. Okay.
Okay.
Oh,
wasn't allowed to use anime anymore.
Powdered wig.
What?
I have no idea about that one.
Willie?
Yeah, go for it.
What?
I approve.
Why?
Oh,
honestly, I made up the last three. I was just
serious.
I was just doing like I
don't watch TV.
I was social experimenting. Yeah. I was like, if I just say it confidently enough, maybe they'll just let it go.
Yeah, for sure. All right, Steve.
I really don't want
powdered wig.
Steve, you get the premium. So, oh,
ouch.
I'm sorry.
The premium what? The premium wig.
You get the premium rocket.
Okay, he has a gun.
His gun does not affect Warden Man. Come here, Jerome.
Oh God!
Where is he? How did he get it? Wait, how did he get it? This is the worst.
Oh. Someone blew
this jail is in shambles.
Bag.
Oh my goodness, I turned the corner, I can't see.
Oh God.
All right. Who's Captain, I guess Steve is the winner, so Steve, you get the premium cell over here.
The one with the
it's currently renovations, but
it's a little drafty.
It's fine. We'll leave you to your business, all right? Let's go Willie, over here. Let's go find everybody else.
Wait,
Dropsy's gone. We should get to the train. Hold on. Over here.
You guys broke the redstone.
Oh.
What?
I have an idea. They can't escape in the train if there is no train.
That's true. All right, let's go get the train.
Oh my goodness.
Where is the train? Willie, I don't work here.
If we blow up enough holes, I think.
Chat, where's the train? Make them all TP to us, please.
Alright,
good. We made it out. Good.
Chat's on our side.
One more. No, chat's not on your side, right?
Of course the chat's on our side.
Alright, ow! I see an escaped prisoner! Get him! Who is that?
Oh no! Oh!
We got him. Good.
You found my way.
Oh yeah, I don't know if this is
the way.
A door alarm.
There's a... Hold on.
I'm surprised that even works. Still a door alarm.
Yeah, I know, right?
All right. Willie, we go the right way.
Found the train. The trains are here.
Oh, we found the train. Okay, good. Oh, jeez.
Now listen.
Oh, Willie, how did you miss that?
I dodged the missile! I was.
Oh,
I made it out.
Oh yeah, but you broke the redstone, so I did.
So nobody else knows the way.
No, me and Dropsy have.
Jerome escaped. Look at that.
That's crazy.
Oh, hey, Luke.
Wait, what? Steve? Oh,
Dropsy. Don Yap has escaped.
Oh, wait, it still works. That doesn't count anymore. Jerome
probably region based.
Where is he? Dropsy.
Yeah.
Oh.
Danyap has escaped.
Hang on. It's a, oh.
Dropsy has escaped.
Where is...
I am the captain of the train now.
Wait. Drum? I didn't want
to... I blew up the cockpit. It's over. No one's leaving.
Wait, Jerome, you re-detained yourself.
Oh my goodness.
All right, guys. Well, this is another disaster. I think this might be the place where we call things quits. But I hope you guys had a fun time and a fun rest of your day as well. Bob, that will see you all tomorrow with another awesome live stream. Should be a lot of fun. I'll let you guys know exactly what the stream is, even though Blade doesn't like when I do that. So let me look at the thing here quick. What do we got here? What do we got here? It's, ooh, some LB Walls and Death Run and then TNT Wars against the mods. Oh my god!
Wait, what?